All right, who's teaming up with whom?
Let me
Are
and
we
Tenzin
gonna
be
do
on. Me
random
and Tenzin,
team captains?
me and Tenzin, and then Zoil and Russell.
Don't
All right.
The URL, Europe.
Yeah,
I
yeah.
actually have skinny fingers, chat.
You want to be the spy master? No, I'll be the spy master first, Russell.
I want to be
the operator.
Operator.
All right.
Wait, can somebody explain the game to chat? Because some people might not get it.
Okay, right. So basic. Okay, no, Tenzin, you want
to
go?
No, you go, you go.
No, you go, bro.
No, let Zoil do it. Let Zoil.
Okay, I'm if he says let Zoil do it, I want to go now.
Yeah, why are you letting... Okay. Why are you
let's just let Zoil is good at explaining stuff. He's actually good at it.
All right, go for it, Zoil.
Okay, chat, so as you see, there's a board in front of you. There's two teams, red and blue. For each team assigned, there is a spy master. I am the spy master for blue team, and Tenzin is a spy master for red team. Our job is to convey which cards are our color, okay? So, for example, on the board right now, there is wake and card. You'd have to try and get a word that connects those two together, okay? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So then I would write something that connects those two words together, and Russell would have to try and guess, are those my cards or not? Which cards out of these are mine?
And also, there is a black card. If you pick the black card, you lose. Straight up.
Oh, yeah. True.
Yeah.
Yep. And yeah, so if you're an operative, I'm the one that picks the cards, right? So like, yeah. So like Tenzin's going to give me a word that has all of, I can't see the colors and Tenzin can. So Tenzin's going to give me a word, oh shit. Tenzin's going to give me a word that I have to try to get as many of these words that are our colors from that word.
I think the problem is though, is that you're, you know, speaking a different language.
Okay, let's start. You'll learn after one game. You'll learn after one game.
British English.
Oh my god.
Gambling 2. Okay, so there's two words that have gambling. Gambling 2. Card. And then maybe circle, like the poker chips are a circle. Roulette. All right, there you go.
Shit.
We don't have to do emote only. Just don't help.
Give me a sack.
He doesn't even read all the cards.
Don't worry, man. I'm just cleaning.
Well, I don't get this game. Can you explain again? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, wait. By the way, there's like a 1 minute timer to pick the two words and then to guess for the minute.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Burrito.
Burrito, bean. I bet it's. I'm not. I'm muted. But I bet it's bean, and then. I don't know the other one.
Rice. Boom.
Okay, Tins. Give me like three of them all together, bro. Three. I'm smart. I'll know what you're talking about, man. All right?
All right.
Who are you talking about when you say you're smart?
And whoever gets, like, he has, like, Zoil has, or we have 7 cards left? Wait, how do we have 7 and they have 6?
Yeah.
Because you started first.
Yeah.
Doing.
Like there's nothing.
I want to be the spy master next, by the way. This is the most fun.
Okay.
Fuck. Dude, my words are kind of hard to connect together, Russell. I'm not gonna lie to you.
You got this, man. Just think very hard. You can't give up.
You want three?
Yep, give me three.
I'm still thinking, by the way.
You have like you have like 20 seconds.
Yeah, you have like 20 seconds.
Oh, where?
I'm just in my head.
Okay, fuck your head. It's an infant.
You ruined my day for the last time. I'm only here for chat. Wait, I didn't hear what Tintin said.
He said your head is an infant.
I'm telling you, Tintin, I will know what you're talking about.
Okay.
So you would know what he's talking about if you just type fucking potato 7, like...
Okay, you know what I mean. Jackass.
Alright, this one, I'm not gonna give any clues.
Data 3, you're not supposed
to. You can't give any clues.
Okay, yeah. Let's see. Data 3, disk... Data. A novel gives you data. So maybe that one.
Actually, novels,
hey.
You tell a story.
Hey, dickhead. It's my turn. A circle, maybe? Because the disc is a circle. And maybe that's what Tenza was trying to mean by that, by getting three. A tattoo? I can give you some data. How much time I got?
30 seconds.
Bro, this is so hard. Russell, I can't connect any of these together, man.
Shit.
Bro, you can.
Circle?
At least two.
And then...
15 seconds left. If you can't get two,
novel.
Just get one.
Let's go, baby! I told you, Tintin.
You are so smart. You are smart!
I'm a god, Tintin. I told you, bro.
What the fuck, man? Russell, we're fucked, bro.
Zoil, you can do this, bro.
Let's go. I told you I'm smart, Tintin. I got you. I know what you mean, man.
Yeah.
All right, bro. Fuck him.
Holy shit. I'm so fucking hyped. Laser makes more sense than circle. How? How the fuck does a laser give you data? Are you...
Volcanic 3. Rock.
You can't set the box.
Rock.
Hey,
you can't say that.
Oh, my fault.
That's fine. Rock. Cave. Ash.
Oh, fuck.
That's what I think of.
Damn, that's actually too easy. That's a good word. Oh.
Oh, wait. I think I know what you're talking about.
All right.
I think.
So the name of this game, Codenames, it's so fun. Play with your friends. If you got like four friends, bro, play it. It is so fun, I'm telling you.
I don't know how to connect this.
Come on, baby. I'm smart. I have four friends in my head.
That's actually so smart, Zoil.
Trying to think of the way I can connect some of these, but it's really fucking hard.
Yeah.
I don't think I can, honestly.
Yeah, as well, you got a hot connection as well.
I have four friends, NMP, E-Rob 221, Emeru, and Forsen.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
So, it's only one word, right? Not two?
Hey, fake it till you make it, buddy. I had that those same thoughts in my head.
Yo, what's up, man?
Oh shit, Zoil's about to get bitched.
Wait, I thought Zoil lived alone.
Nah, he got like, I guess it's like his boyfriend.
Bro, he's not my boyfriend. I have a girlfriend, idiot. What are you saying? I'm not bisexual like you. What do you mean? Stop.
Ah, there it is.
Hot two.
Stop. bro.
A pizza's hot.
Wait. Thank you, man.
Alright. A laser's hot as well.
Your man's out here getting meals for you too?
Fuck!
A laser's hot. Zoil.
Yeah. Sorry. Okay.
Fuck. A pizza is hot, chat.
Actually, I eat cold pizza usually.
Age.
Like, you have to understand in this game, he's not going to give you, like, an exact word that's going to give you, like, you have to, like, assume. So maybe if, like, he puts hot, like, a pizza could be hot.
Bro, why do you sound like you're fucking on the edge of your seat, ready to cry?
Because they're fucking annoying.
Like, you're on the brink of tears. Sorry if you guys can hear my fan. It's kind of hot. Oh, wait, did you give me my word? Oh, shit, I didn't know. My bad. All right, so Rome.
Bro, what?
I was thinking for fucking
Volcanic. Let's go, idiot.
Oh, no.
And so I still have hot from the last time.
Because you said think outside of the box, so I'm thinking Tenzin, like Rome, like Pompeii.
Huh?
Bro.
That's not bad, but I was not thinking like that.
Oh my god.
Ink one. Wait, Tenzin, you should have put three so I could guess the two from last time.
You can't. Oh my god.
Yes! Let's go!
Laser? Bro, what the fuck is hot? Hot! Which one of these is hot, bro?
Tattoo!
Like, which two of these are fucking hot if it's not laser and pizza?
Oh my god, I just give you
that. I'm going back from the one from last time. No, I'm trying to do the one you got last time, then I was gonna do that one, bro.
Well, you just gave me the answer now, so like... I feel like Zoil should be able to give me an answer then, since he just gave you an answer.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
Zoil, give me one.
What?
Give me an answer. He gave him an answer. I get the answer.
I didn't hear the answer if he gave me one.
Oh, yeah.
I actually
didn't hear it.
I actually didn't. I was too busy bitching.
You're a 27-year-old man and you didn't hear the answer? What
the hell does my age have to do with anything?
Do you have earwax clogging your ears or something? Like, I don't get it. How'd you not hear that fucking?
Which two could be fucking hot? I don't fucking know.
You're such a liar, Eric. You're literally.
I'm actually not lying. Like when he says ink, I know it's tattoo.
Oh, then you should have picked it.
That's the one he just said, bro.
Oh my god. Okay.
Wait.
Whatever.
Please.
All right. Stage two still. C2 as well. Wait, what?
That's
so smart. Did you have to realize also?
I would say there's a pole on the stage, like a pole dancer, a stripper. C though? What the fuck is C? Like you wake up and you can see now. A walrus is in the sea. A seal's in the sea. Maybe you spelled sea wrong. I don't fucking know. I'm gonna say pull for stage.
Oh, alright, Tinsen, remember the ones that, okay, so if you've done a word before already, I can go back to that as reference. So you can do a new word.
I know that. Okay, I know that.
So am I dumb or do you just not get it?
And make sure you do like three here. So I can do more than one, like one guess.
Bro, I can't wait to explain to you what I meant.
I hope you guys get the black card.
Broke three.
Okay. Wonder how you got that one.
From ink.
Yeah.
It's a not, I bet it's more, it's a hot. It's just from the word you used, hot. It'd be like a hot ass beat.
A hot ass bitch.
Maybe he meant poison. No, his poison's not hot though. Wait. No. I might say beat.
Thank God.
Yeah, amazing.
Oh my God.
Amazing.
Okay, let's go.
Hot as a bit, huh?
Holy shit.
Tizen, why was... what was it? Wool?
Wool.
Like a woolly jumper. He gets you hot.
And tattoo.
So when you said hot, you meant tattoo and wool.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you mean?
Bro, what?
For volcanic.
Okay, let me explain, you dumbass.
Actually, we'll wait.
Tattoo, do you know how native people did their tattoo? They put it in the fire and they freaking did it. Why would you pick laser? And why would you pick beat?
It's a hot ass beat.
I don't want you to go dive in deep, okay? I want you to stay afloat on the surface.
So, Zoil, what did you mean by volcanic? What was the third one?
A volcano wakes up from being dormant. Wake.
Bro,
Zoil's one where he put C was actually really good.
C was for seal and Caesar.
Seal and Caesar. I got that one. That was actually a really good one.
Oh, I didn't get it like that.
And okay, stage was laser and seal, because seal is an artist.
All right, let's run it back. I want to be the person that puts the words, because Tinsen's stupid.
Oh, wow, you're really blaming me for hot.
Yeah, I want to be Spymaster.
You're really blaming me for hot.
Right,
yeah,
I'll
fuck that word, bro.
I gave you three words, and you got it right. And I thought, wow, he actually smart.
I don't watch my stream.
Let me freaking... Okay, hold on. Let me remove it. Okay, I'll minimize it.
Excuse me.
Do I read your chat?
Okay, no, you can't. Chat either.
Yeah, I'm going to minimize chat too. All right.
You guys are first.
I think you should refresh it. Eric, refresh it. I watched your stream by closing out. So I saw
Alright, I'm resetting.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I had a good one.
Oh, now we gotta go first. Sweet.
They don't have a spy master. Restart again.
No, we have
Nemo. Okay. Alright,
Eric.
I need a word.
Don't go too deep. And I don't know anything about the stream too well. Remember that.
Well, while you guys do that, I'm gonna hang up my clothes in my closet.
And don't connect your words with black letter at all.
Alright, I'm just gonna do a simple one to start.
Okay. Call one, you fucking donkey.
You really couldn't think, huh?
Bro, what? This is a good one.
Skyscraper can be one.
What do you like?
Hey, shut up.
I only have a minute, bro.
What? It's skyscraper. If this is wrong, you're dumb for putting tall. I'm just letting you know. Okay. Nice.
It was a good one.
Okay, gotta... this one might... Okay, I'm not going to say it, actually.
Now this gives me more time. This gives me more time.
Tink.
Yeah, I am.
Stop talking, Tink.
I got one.
All right. Barbell.
I got one.
Bro, what? Bench?
I could make this three, but I don't
muscle
know.
Muscle memory, maybe? Muscle memory?
I could probably connect all three
glove.
Of these.
Glove. Wait, Russell, you're a pussy. You use gloves to lift, right?
Oh.
Glove.
Can I just say I don't know how that makes you... Whatever.
Okay, it's definitely glove.
Like, I just don't get it. I don't get how that makes you a pussy.
No, glove is not bad.
Okay, it's got to be bench as well then, surely.
But again...
Yeah, easy.
Russell, if you want callus, don't use glove.
I don't want calluses. They hurt.
Bro, what?
No, they don't.
All right, it's your turn.
The process of getting them hurts.
I mean, but and again, like if you're a man, you have calluses.
All right, Tintin, you got this, bro. You got this.
If you shake a man's hand, I want it to be rough. You know?
Yeah.
All right, string. A shoe have string. Yard. Wait, yard is not a yarn, never mind.
Oh my god, I have such a good one, Zoil.
A cat plays with yarn that can attach to a string. Let me just, you know. It's a tree. Is Eric smart enough to put yard in yarn? I don't think so. String can be memories, you know, when
I think the main question, Tintin, is Eric smart enough? I think that's just where it stops.
No, a lot of people think that Eric is dumb, but he is actually smart on where he is capable, you know?
Okay, yeah.
But his smartness is not broad.
Okay.
If he has a pinpoint smart...
You have like 30 seconds.
Where is the timer?
Silence the man. It's a mental timer.
Well, you had three get. Oh my god.
All right.
Wait, oh my god, you're fucking stupid.
Hey, I just.
You did great, man.
Yeah, I think you did great.
How is memory not attached with string?
Oh my god.
Are you stupid? You're the one who gave me. Oh, I know. Okay. No, I know what you meant by string.
Oh, shit, Princess 2, I mean, obviously it's Crown, I don't know, to be sure.
Eric.
I got another good one.
Wolf?
The next one you do, attach plus one. I just got another string, okay?
Bro, is it Dwarf? Because, like, Snow White and the Dwarfs, Princess? No, you would've just said Snow White,
Chat, what does a bond say? I don't even know what this word means. I have no idea what this word even means.
Oh, wow. Okay, Eric. I didn't read all of the thing. I just saw guitar and dentons.
It's gonna be Apple. No, you just say Snow White 3. Wait, Snow White's two words. Maybe you wouldn't say princess.
But it's Snow White.
Grace. It's fucking Grace.
Princess.
What the fuck am I? It's Grace. Okay, I'm guessing.
Let's go! That's a dub!
It's Snow White or Princess?
Yeah, Disney Princess. Dude, I don't watch Disney, so I will never reference Disney ever in my life.
Okay.
Or I don't watch like that those Disney things, like the princess shit.
Okay. I actually love the princess movies, honestly.
Don't dive too deep. If you think it's a stretch, just reduce the number.
I'm not even trying to act hard, pussies. I'm just saying, like...
Hey, you guys cannot see the chat as well. Why are you guys looking at the chat?
No, I can. What are they gonna tell me? I'm the spy master.
Oh yeah.
Hmm. 30 seconds, E-Rob. Oh, fuck.
Right. Don't think too deep. 7. Alright, Dentons and guitar is for the last one, but let me go for 7 first. 7. 7 yard? 7. I'm a little sick right now, but I swear, when I'm ready, I will fly us out of here. 7.
7 what yard.
The fuck is a 7?
Like a rip off to that fucking Eminem movie.
8 mile, you mean?
Yeah.
7.
Bruh.
Bro, what the fuck is a 7, man?
You have 30 seconds.
Alright. I'm gonna pick guitar and Denton. Alright, what the hell is a 7? Hold on. Can I still pick or what?
Yeah.
Do you even know what he's talking about, Russell, or what?
Yeah. Okay. I think.
It's 2? The 7 dwarf?
Nice, Tinson. Good job, bro.
An apple, right? I know.
Good job, Tinson.
I got it at the end.
Bro, that one I had where I picked 3 and those strings when it was guitar and did this, that was a good ass one, wasn't it?
Yeah. I didn't really read everything. When I saw the memory and cat, I just went, you know.
Give me a good one, Russell.
I got a good one next time, but it's gonna be hard.
Why is it hard, brother?
You'll see, I guess.
Marek, okay, you are actually popping.
I got a really good one.
Battery.
School. When does the dentist use a string? And don't say floss. School. It's literally for floss. You just have to be smart and put that together.
Pin to plug into your cell phone.
Like, it's not hard.
Let me check what that is.
Oh, snap. Snapchat? I think it's definitely battery. Definitely battery. I think it's pin. Oh, fuck. Okay, it has to be snap.
Nice.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Damn, you just ruined a good one I had.
I'm sorry.
Thanks for the help, though.
Just remember it, please.
Notre Dame. What is a Notre Dame? A man of living imagination.
How do I put these three together?
Father, name of school in honor of Our Lady in his native
tongue. I don't really know what this is.
The University of Our Lady of Lake. I still don't know what this
means.
How do I put Notre Dame. Our Lady, West, the Virgin Mary.
Oh. What?
Now I'm looking up the definition of Notre Dame.
Notre Dame is a place, brother.
Oh, I didn't know.
Okay, Bro, how do I even get a word for this? Or this?
If you don't know, don't connect it. You can do one by one.
You only got 3 left.
Don't maximize.
I mean, it is 3-3 right now, so you are kind of good right now.
Well, what ones do you have? Tell us.
I know for the 7 dwarf, okay? One is an apple. So don't worry about apple.
But no.
Russell, we got this, bro.
Yes, sir.
Listen, man.
I think.
I think I already know what you was trying to say last time. So just try and connect those last two. You got it, bro.
New. Pew. I know one is this. New.
I should have said new too, and he could have got change and pew.
New. Snap, not farm.
Hopefully
apple,
he goes for pew though with this new one, because I don't know how to make the word for actually.
Bonsai, radio,
I can do.
Snowman, goal. Change or pew. Pew rhymes with new. Will Eric really say change? Let me just pick an apple because apple is for sure. Wow.
What
the fuck is a seven? Is it not the seven dwarf? With an apple?
I can't fucking.
I think you put extra so you could get the last other the questions from the last round, Tenzin. I think
there's no way.
Am I allowed to talk about this?
It's a new one.
No.
It's a new one. So is it pure or change? I'm not dead.
Now I'm
just
gonna do new too, and you think of both of them. That's smart. He's not. Tinsen's not gonna know what this is.
New. Eric is dumb enough to say pew with new. Seven.
Why does he keep saying fucking seven? I'm gonna lose. If he says seven again, I'm gonna fucking lose my mind. I said seven. I put extras on seven. So he could get the ones before it.
Mountains driving.
Because you put two for... Yes! Oh my god. If he says seven one more fucking time.
Hope that this is it.
Yellow. Oh damn.
Yellow. Bro, what?
Russell is so smart.
Why is he smart?
Yellow, man!
Yellow.
Wait, what? Why did Russell put yellow? How is he gonna get school, snap, or cat for yellow?
It's definitely snap from last. Yeah, okay, it's definitely snap.
Oh, he's doing it from before. Oh, a school bus. Oh, shit.
Yellow.
Oh, no. So that means I'm gonna have to get. Tenzin's gonna have to get all three of these.
Like a school bus?
Hopefully he gets this wrong.
Bro.
Oh, would you lost?
I don't know. There's one more. I don't know what you're trying to
do. Give me three, Eric.
I'm gonna give you three, okay? You
listen,
have to be really.
I know one is pew. I know one is pew for sure because it's rhymed with new. I mean, it's changed. It might be changed as well because when you change, you're new. So, man, connect all three somehow. Bonsai, radio, snowman, pew, yard, change, telescope, Notre Dame, cat, farm. Farm. It's a seven. What the fuck is a seven, man? Seven is a dwarf. I thought it was an apple, but it's not.
7 yards, bro.
7 yards? I don't think so.
Seven.
I don't think it's a cat.
A farm.
Bro, I want to put tree. But if I put trees, I'm gonna put yard.
Seven species of no. Farm and cat. I don't think he will do for.
He's not gonna dank this. I'm telling you, I'm gonna try it, but it's not gonna work. He's gonna put yard, but I have to because the tree can change.
Pew and change is with new, connected with new. Three.
There's no other word. I was gonna do Japan three, but there's just no way.
He's talking about bonsai. That's a tree. So he told me to select three. Is it? He just want me to think about it. All right. How much time do I have left?
45 seconds.
This is what I'm thinking. Bonsai is for 3, and for new, he picked 1. So it might be Pew or Change. Right? I'm guessing more with Pew. Let me just click Bonsai. Radio. Pew. Pew new. Is Eric really dumb enough to rhyme new with Pew?
No, I think so. I put new for change, but I don't know how to tell them. No, new is change.
So it's not change?
No!
Wait, what? Okay, let me check the.
I should have put new to the one before it. I would have won. Oh my
3,
God.
New 1, 7, 2. I still don't know the 7.
I'm telling you, man, it's gonna be 7 yards. 3, tall 1.
The tall 1 is the reason why we are losing for sure. 7.
There was a cathedral in Notre
Dame. 7 seasons? Is there 7 seasons? Autumn, monsoon, rainy, spring, summer.
Seasons change. Seasons.
Summer, fall, and winter.
They change.
What? Say that again? What? Tell us, what was that again? Say it again.
Autumn, monsoon,
yes,
spring,
come on.
Winter, summer, rainy, and autumn, fall. 7. Change? But I thought change was for new.
The fuck is a monsoon, bro? I'm sorry, what the fuck did you just say?
To be honest, I don't think so. Because Eric don't know anything about freaking Indian weather.
Bro.
But if he is smart enough, it's this. Change for 7. 7 seasons for India.
Yes, that's it.
In it. But I don't think he's smart. I really don't think he's that smart.
Tenton, you have 10 seconds.
Radio. Yard. Radio. Telescope. Cat. I got a string already from 3. You know, I'm gonna go with this.
Bro.
Let's go, Tenton! You are a fucking god!
How does yellow fucking cat connect, bro?
I was thinking of... Well,
Tenton, you are completely wrong,
were,
but you figured it out in
I
a weird way.
What was the 7?
I knew that they were going to win, like, no matter what that round, so I had to go for 2. And so I had tried to mix school and cat together, so I thought of, like, yellow as in, like, a school bus and a tabby cat.
Okay, Tintin,
I said... Yeah. I said 7, and I gave you extra ones so you could guess the ones before it. And you just kept talking about... And then I did new for change, but then you got pew from new. I didn't think that... I should have thought about that.
Bro, for school, you could have literally just said Hogwarts.
Bro, but then what the fuck am I going to do with cat?
Hogwarts, a cat is a familiar, bro.
A what? Do you think I've ever watched or played Harry Potter, bro?
Oh, fuck off. You pissed me off.
Holy fuck, I told you. I don't know that nerd shit. I'm telling you.
I guess we need new teams.
To be honest, it was a closer game when I was fucking Spymaster than when you were. We literally lost. We almost lost by 3.
But Eric, you are a really shitty spy master.
How?
You ran new with Pew, and you for tall is skyscraper. No. That's it.
No, bro, I did so good there. What are you fucking talking? I got you 3 with one word. String, I got you 3, and tall was the skyscraper. I just had to get it out of the way early, and then I did new for change. But then you figured out it's Pew.
And what is Pew?
I went off your fucking team. You're so disrespectful. You're actually so dumb, but like you being dumb got you to win. I don't know how that fucking worked.
Eric, you are the one who is dumb, not me.
Bro, you are... You talked about 7 know. Half the fucking game when it was 7. Zoil told you instantly what I meant.
7 what?
I want to be on Zoil's team. I want to be on Zoil's team.
You said 7 yard.
No, I didn't. He said 7-3 because you missed 2 on the last one, and he gave you those answers so you could answer guitar and dentist.
Yes,
only
dude.
Okay, I didn't do that. La. You shut up. Get out of here. I need to be quiet. Hey, we won. That's all that matters.
Okay. I want to. How do we switch teams?
Eric, you are dumb, not me. I'm telling you.
You click you. In the top right your name and then click switch to red or switch to blue.
Tenzin, are you operating?
I won't be spy master again.
You can be. Okay, that's a bit selfish, spy master. But sure. It don't matter. What do you want?
All right,
I'm still a bit selfish considering you just were it, but that's fine, man.
Wait, do you want to switch? All right, here you go.
That's fine. No, it's cool. No, I don't mind. Go ahead.
I'm telling you, Eric is a dumb spy master.
I just won us the game, but whatever.
No, I won us the game. I don't know why I even think of seven seasons change, but you weren't that smart enough. But I thought maybe, just maybe.
Are there even seven seasons?
No, yeah.
There's four.
What? Four seasons in America. But you're forgetting about monsoon. That's literally rainy. And all.
I have an idea. I'm going to say three, and I'm going to do four. I know there's the, because they all have, all these words are three letters. I know there's another one. Hopefully he doesn't guess tap, but maybe Zoya will get this.
All right, Russell, think about it.
Yep,
right now.
I'm thinking.
Three, four. All right, good luck, Zohel.
Three, bro, what? Bro.
45 seconds remain.
I got one already from that. Oh, I got two.
Bro, what do you mean by three? Nah. How long have I got?
10
seconds.
25 seconds. Wait. Do you mean three letters?
But you're not allowed
testing,
to do
I'm
that.
Testing. Wait, why? I said C. Is that not the same shit? Sub. There's only four here with three letters, it has to be. Saw? Ham? Bro, what?
Oh, shit. I
there's fucking.
There's a lot. Key, tab,
I didn't
tag.
See the word ham.
You know, then I'm going to do this.
What the fuck did you possibly mean? Did I just fucking RNG guess it?
No.
Bottom.
I just RNG. All at the bottom RNG guess.
Oh, wait.
Bro.
Igloo or quack? Oh, so it's quack.
Okay, so we're cheating. So we're cheating. No, so we're cheating, aren't we? That's crazy. That's crazy how we just like to cheat.
Dude, how is that cheating?
You guys
how is that cheating?
This is like the Among Us shit. Like, oh my god.
That's literally cheating.
We're going too far.
How is that cheating?
We're going too far.
Wait, so you just
it's just a friendly.
That's what he was doing.
It's a friendly game, and we're like making it too serious.
No, he just confirmed that's what you were doing, and I didn't RNG guess, so it has to be.
We're like taking a friendly board game, like a for fun game, and we're taking it too serious.
Okay, so it's key tag or tap for what you meant before.
I'm not saying nothing.
No, well, Russell already confirmed it. He said we just did what you did, and I thought I RNG guessed, so now I know that it's key tag and tap or.
Congrats, dumb fuck! You're still gonna lose.
Oh. Go for whatever and give me extra for them. Give me extra for two of them.
Ha 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 ha!
bitch.
Good job, Tenzin. Good work, by the way.
Yeah. Eric don't have a brand, so you have to say three.
We'll connect him. Come on, man.
I'm thinking, bro. I know a way to connect these.
Monkey, helmet.
I'm trying to get another one with these two.
Okay. So.
Don't.
Alright, okay.
Don't do tap, you moron.
London.
I should have just done England, you're right. I didn't think about that. But he's fine. He's got it. Four? Yes, you can guess the ones from the previous.
London. Europe 4? What the fuck do you possibly mean?
Night?
I thought when Eric said 3, he meant octopus and triangle.
Why?
Octopus has 3 hearts, no? And triangle has 3 sides.
That's true.
Wait, that's actually true.
That's actually smart as fuck.
Holy shit. Like,
damn, Eric is so smart. And then he meant by 3 fucking letters.
Wait, that's smart as fuck. Good thing. Whoa, you're actually smart as fuck, bro. Okay.
How's that smart?
Maybe it means knights. No, I don't think it's that.
You definitely have like 10 seconds left.
Alright, I'm going. Hag. Key. Okay, so that's those two.
Okay.
You're done.
Knight.
I don't understand. Never mind.
So one of them is quack. So just add 1 plus 1.
Don't worry, you can guess an extra one on top of the number that I put.
Oh, okay.
Let's go, Zoil. Easy.
Easy, bro.
Loot, sugar, desk, button, helmet.
Bro, we can beat
I'm gonna say music in 2. Cause you put your sheet, you put it on a desk. Oh wait, no, cause he's gonna do club.
Octopus, tap, bat.
He won't do triangle.
Club. Club is bat as well, and also club exclusive member. All right, Russell.
All right, I'm just gonna. This is kind of hard, actually.
Shampoo.
I could put beautiful in 2. If someone plays the flute, it's like beautiful. Like music, the music is beautiful.
Quack actually rhymes
with butterflies. Beautiful.
Goes with
like
bat as
well.
Like their
flings are beautiful.
Damn, that's really smart.
I'm pushing it, but
I. Oh fuck. I know how to. Oh my god. I think I know how to win this.
All right.
Oh my god.
Don't worry. I will take a peek on your brain, and I will. Look at it, and I will close your head out. Head back. Okay. Give it to me.
Zoil's not getting this.
Beautiful.
Oh, Oh, Christmas! Oh, he's not gonna do Christmas.
Butterfly.
Octopus is pretty beautiful.
Christmas is a beautiful time of the year.
Oh,
it's
God.
The most wonderful time of the year.
It's octopus. A monkey is beautiful.
No.
Sugar is beautiful. Sugar is beautiful. Three times.
Sugar.
Yes!
Sugar is beautiful.
sure.
Bro.
Triangle is beautiful.
It's definitely butterfly. It's definitely butterfly.
Another might be triangle if he is really smart. Acute angle can be a triangle. You know? Acute? Acute angle?
Do you not know what that is?
But I don't think Eric is that smart.
Stop saying that, Tinzin. It's not that I'm not that smart. I have to my partner has to realize that.
Oh,
okay,
triangle.
You got first.
Why would you even talk?
Give it one.
Say anything, bro.
You know, that just made my life a lot easier. So
one.
Oh my fucking God. You don't have to give say
it
anything.
Easy. Don't make it too complicated.
This should be easy.
Powder, alright. It's sugar in it.
Oh,
there's no way it's not sugar.
All right.
Bro,
so
I was dumb. I was gonna have to mix triangle and sugar. I was gonna say triglyceride, and I was gonna hope you would get it.
Nah, I will not get it.
Bro, I.
Okay.
I meant for beautiful. I was trying to get flute. And butterfly.
Damn, bro, we caught that dub.
Well, that was fucking dangerous with Christmas being the black card.
I had to though.
Yeah.
No.
Let's run one more. I want to be operative again.
Do you want to be operative, or do you want to be spy master, Tenzin?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a dub right there.
I don't think Joel was gonna pick triangle at all.
Zoe, you gotta go to spy master.
No, the triangle one was just so hard. I didn't know how to do. I didn't know how to do it other than triglyceride. Because then triangle, triglyceride, and...
Alright, let's not do the shit we did last time.
Alright. Is it my turn?
It's their turn first.
Okay. Okay, wait, sorry.
What, you got more food?
No.
Did your boyfriend bring some?
No.
Why are you so angry and defensive over it?
Because you're fucking annoying, bro.
Oh, you're pissed. That's what's happening right now. You're pissed about losing.
Yes, I am, bitch! Of course I'm pissed at losing, man.
That's all I wanted to hear. I wanted to hear you mad.
Shut up! I'm trying to fucking focus.
Well, you only have 30 seconds left to focus, so you need to hurry up to focus.
Okay, cool. Shush. Thank you.
Triglycerides are fats, not sugar. Dumb fuck, Russell.
Bro, are you fucking stupid?
It's a sort of chest.
Okay.
added sugar is commonly found in sweet, soft drinks and fruit juice. Extra sugar in your diet may be turned into triglycerides. Dumb fuck.
Okay, roast his ass.
You got it, Eric.
Astronaut.
Amazing. Amazing!
I didn't see that.
But you did take away my...
Well, that just makes it easier for us, Tenzin.
Well, I'm going to still give this trick.
My fault. That was a terrible one, now that I think about it.
I actually, I'm not going to lie. Zoil, that was the first word I saw. I didn't even look at the whole board yet.
It's fine.
Carbs get turned into fats when excessive sugar is a simple carbonate. Bro, why are you so mad?
Yeah, you're so mad. The point of the game is to find a word relative to the other word. So
dude.
Of course I'm gonna say triglyceride. Are you fucking?
It just has to like. People just don't get the game, dude. They just don't get the
game. Yeah, like, obviously you've never played Codenames because you don't have any fucking friends, loser. So have fun sitting in your fucking basement with your wife beater on, your fucking ripped-ass jeans.
Damn.
Your
damn.
Cheetos.
Hey.
That are all of your clothes.
Damn.
You fucking fat bitch.
Oh, shit. That's a friendly violence.
All right, astronomy.
That was friendly fire, to be honest.
Yeah.
Because you're fat as fuck.
Astronomy. Star? Earth, maybe? Even though technically it's not. It doesn't have to do with that. I feel like maybe it would be. Server, fire, book, witch, kiss, mother, bank, dog, beach, kiwi, brush, steam, scale, tear, tear, eye, Halloween, cycle, pillow, attic, mug, Dr. Earth, smoothie. Makes the most sense. Nice.
All right, I got the last three. Don't forget. I know. I understand. Just pick a whole new three. Or pick not to be three, but pick all new ones.
Okay.
Okay, go here. This one. I think it's Halloween. Doctors wear costumes. And then.
No, but you have a costume party at your pillow party or your pillow fights.
Fuck, man. I don't know. Oh,
and then a costume. Well, it could be another one for costume.
Ooh,
witch.
Banker. You could be a banker.
Witch, Halloween, and doctor, I bet.
That's a pretty good guess, I guess.
Bro, I don't know.
Hey, Zell. Zell.
It's the when you're not strong. I'm hungry. You make your chat dumber? I seriously think some of you guys just don't get the point of this game. Like, when you put a word, it doesn't have to exactly mean something. The person just has to, like, maybe connect it in some possible way. Okay? Way two. All right. You weigh yourself at the doctor. I'm going to get Halloween out of the way. Way two. Did you give me two maybe for so I could guess the other ones?
Guess that you'll have to figure out, buddy.
Scale. Costume? Did you mean maybe a doctor or a witch?
He actually meant to spell custom.
Amazing! Amazing!
Bro, what could you have meant by three costumes?
Honest, I didn't see that when I said it.
Bro, there's astronaut and a witch.
You can't give him any. Can't give him any hints, Oil. Sorry, buddy.
Should we just do one by one?
Oh my god.
I love the stream e money.
As you can.
I love the stream e money. We'll be reporting the stream for view botting though.
If it's
no
one, then yeah,
way
one.
You're entertaining enough to pull 7k for love.
I threw it, man. I'm gonna be honest. I did say. Oh my god.
This is why I am the best spy master.
Didn't you just lose?
That's Zoil is. I actually wish Tinder was up tonight.
Dude, you keep saying everyone's dumb. Like, do you ever, like, realize maybe
no.
if you're calling everyone dumb that you play with, it's probably you?
No, it was me this time.
Bro, this is like zero chance this one's me. Zoil's even admitting
it. But I'm just
it.
Saying, you called Tenzin dumb and then we won last round. Bitcoin. Oh, God. Bitcoin, maybe server. Because, like, there's, like, servers for Bitcoin. Bank.
Fuck. Zol, you gotta clutch you go it up somehow.
You go to the beach.
Because you made so much money off Bitcoin. Tenzin's smart like that.
Book. Like, stake, you're gambling, and you have to use Bitcoin to pay for everything. Excuse me. I'm gonna say server.
Let's go.
Alright, Zol, you gotta give me like 5 here. Or 6 maybe. You gotta clutch this up somehow. I'm smart. I will realize it.
Yeah, but I'm not smart enough to fucking connect them, brother.
Dude, Tenzin, we might be the goated duo.
I still remember this. I still know there's 2 more for costume. Paper 5. You tear a paper book. Like, you can tear paper. I'm going to say doctor for costume. You can tear your eye. You can. I've torn my retina before. It's happened. You can do it.
Is that what happened to your
eye? Oh, wait. I'm stupid. It's paper, not tear. I'm dumb. Well, maybe he could have thought of that. Who knows? Paper. You burn paper. There's still one more for costume. Your dog eats your homework that's made of paper.
It can't be that. It cannot be that.
He put 5, so it's going to be hard for him to combine them, so he has to just throw something out there, and that could be it.
It's not dog and paper, because dog eats your homework, not your paper.
Yes, but what is your homework made of? Paper.
Or Play-Doh.
Costume. What would he put for costume?
Dog, costume. Have you ever seen dog with costume?
Tenzin, you're distracting me.
I can. I'm a spy master. I think it's dog. That makes the most sense. But again, maybe that is your blue. I'm gonna be quiet now.
What the fuck is wrong with you, bro?
Wow. Amazing.
How do you even get brush?
Like, when you're making a costume, you gotta like brush your hair a certain way.
Bro,
that's what I thought.
What? Costume was Kiss, because they wear costumes, bro.
Oh, like the band.
Yes.
I just guessed. I don't really know. I was just trying to guess, man. I had to guess 5 of them at once, man. I'm sorry.
You already got all the paper ones. Think about it. Elimination. Tear, book, and fucking fire. What else could be paper?
I was thinking about the costume one, man.
Yeah, me and Tenzin for real goaded like that.
Dude, you're the one that fucking threw from the beginning, dog.
Girl and me, team. And Russell and Lamont.
Dude, I would have never gotten Kiss from costume, ever.
Well, it makes sense if you think about it.
What was
it?
Oh my god.
I don't think costume makes sense with Kiss at all.
Why? They wear costumes.
No,
Kiss,
he's talking about the band Kiss. They wear costumes.
Okay, I don't know anything about the band.
I mean, but I think costume wasn't a good one, I'll be honest. It definitely wasn't. But
no, yeah. I fucked up.
All right, let's switch. Me and Russell.
Oh, right. God.
Eric, so far you have not won any.
I literally have won one because I clutched it up with you. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah.
I'm 1-2.
All right, my fault, man. You know, maybe I'm the common denominator. Maybe I should just fuck
1-3.
The play.
Zora, we won together.
And
I think I've got a pretty good win rate right now.
All right.
I won only one. I lost only one.
I want to be operative again, but I want a decent teammate. So give me Russell.
I'm blue.
Wait, Russell, you were just operative, right?
I don't care. I'll do whatever.
All right, all right.
I mean, we're gonna switch anyways, probably.
Zoil, get the fuck off my team.
What's who you're fucking talking to, bitch?
Wait, I want to go grab something to eat really quick. Can you guys give me a minute?
What?
Actually, I'm just going. It's not my turn.
What's you fucking talking to? Not Tenzin on the team.
He said,
himself.
Wait, Zoil.
You're supposed to join his team, Jackass.
Yeah, it's good.
All right. Oh wow, this is very interesting. Okay.
I'm smart, Russell.
Okay.
I think outside of the box.
Sometimes you don't have to do that. Just letting you know. All right. Let's see.
All right, Zoil. Think now.
Yeah, I'm trying, bro.
Wait. Okay. This might be kind of goofy what I'm about to do, but we'll see.
You can't say that.
Oh.
You can't say nothing.
Okay, well, you can't say nothing, bitch.
I'm an operator.
Oh, never mind. That's
Brush for costume is thinking outside of the box.
Eric, it's your turn.
Okay.
Fuck, man.
A chainsaw needs oil.
Bro.
Why do you not think, man?
What? Read the whole board before you make a guess, dude. It's not that hard.
It is a good guess, though.
That was really not that good of a guess.
Oh my god.
Does need oil.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go wild with this one.
Whatever, dude.
Don't give me any name. I know nothing about band, name, or movies.
Hey, you got that.
Alright, I like this.
What is
Captain? Let's see. It can be film, but that's a stretch. It's one is Captain for sure. Sail, Captain, Sail. So I'm gonna untick this one, films. Luffy.
You have 45 seconds.
Straw. Oh shit. I'm gonna go with Sail Mordo. Straw. One is Straw for sure. Straw Hat Pirate. Captain, he's a captain. Captain or Sail, though. Captain or Sail. Captain. Oh.
I go pee real
quick. All right. So it's Sail.
Didn't you just? Oh, didn't you already go pee?
Oh god, man.
No. It's fine.
Okay, man.
Captain, what tech? Luffy is a captain, though.
Yeah, but that says capital.
Oh! My bad, I didn't know that.
I still don't know what the fuck could be for Chainsaw.
I'm already better.
I feel bad for you, Russell. I would have got this instantly, man.
Yeah, that's fine.
America, Chainsaw. Chainsaw was 3. Let me see.
Mare's live with WWE. Awesome. Bro, what is chainsaw?
All right, hopefully you can get this.
Bro, you need to stop reading your chat, man.
Yeah, I hope you aren't reading your chat, actually.
I'm not reading my chat.
Oh, you can give me anime reference, by the way.
Yeah, I know. That's why I know. So I went with Luffy.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I thought I spelled it Captain. My bad.
No, that's all good.
Chat.
Dude, oh, I
forgot it's red. I can't so many good ones for you, Russell.
If you don't get anything here, bro, I'm quitting. I'm literally just quitting.
I might say war. Because he's Jets in war.
Like, yeah, can we hear your thought process? I would actually like that.
That was right, right?
Yeah, you did a good job.
Good job, Eric. You made a connection with Jet. Rail. Does it mean sail and nail? One is sail for sure, but let's see. Rail. Conductor. Rail needs a conductor. Wait, is it two just me to select? I don't think so. Let's go with conductor first. And sail is one for captain. Wait.
Bro, I don't know anymore for Chainsaw Man. I actually don't.
My bad.
Alright, we can still win.
What did Zoro do?
I gave him something wrong last round. I saw something that he didn't see. But it's my fault.
Gray is fine. But don't select for blue.
Huh?
This might be hard for you, I'll be honest, Eric.
Luffy, mummy? Luffy. Slim?
Coin.
Luffy, string?
Maybe America? Wish?
Luffy.
Could you do a flip of coin for a wish? And then...
Okay, let's see.
Maybe America?
Real.
Like American on. Coin? Crab, lemonade, nail.
Rail can be horn, because train has horn.
Chocolate. No. Horn, B.
Luffy, two. So I'm guessing film then. Film and horn. Luffy crossed the mountain. So it can be cross, and cross is for railway as well.
This could be...
Like
I must
30
say,
seconds.
I must say America.
Okay.
Let's go! We're winning, Russell!
I don't think we even deserve to win this, if I'm being completely honest.
Ring and bow can be archery. If you're trying to connect that.
I still don't know what you're in my chainsaw, man.
You'll see. It'll all completely make sense.
B2.
Okay, what?
Is that not allowed?
No, of course it's not.
Why? Why is that not allowed?
Whatever.
No, wait, why? Why?
The same reason. It's the same reason why bottom four wasn't allowed last round. But
you did it anyway, bitch.
Yeah, but exactly. We said we weren't doing any more.
He said 3-4. That's why I did bottom four.
Oh, I didn't realize. My fault. God. I didn't hear that, bro. I went AFK. My fault.
Your brain.
Bo.
Do I still
pick?
Yes,
my bad.
What you gotta do, man.
My fault, it's my fault. Fine, I mean, you have to pick him now. My fault.
Yeah. Alright. Luffy 2, I still miss 1, and conduct rail 2. I pick one conductor. The other one might be cross. And it can be horn as well. Luffy can be film. There's no other thing that you can connect Luffy with. Luffy can be connected with cross as well. Because, but that's a stretch.
You have about 40 seconds left.
I apologize for cheating that I did not realize I'm cheating.
That's alright, buddy.
No, I really didn't. I'm sorry.
I said
okay.
Fine,
Russell, you have to redo the chainsaw ones. I don't get them.
Chainsaw, film.
I actually don't
chainsaw.
Get them.
Chainsaw.
Bro.
So let me not do
Eric, this. Just, it's fine, man.
Oh, wow.
Thank God. Okay, let me just.
I'm sorry.
So
I'm sorry, man.
For
what happened?
He lost. He picked the black one.
Picked the black card.
Okay, so for chainsaw, it was Texas Chainsaw.
Yeah, I got
Massacre.
I got that. I got
like,
that one.
Texas, it's a film.
Yeah. Wait, what?
It's a film.
It's a movie.
So you did for chainsaw. You did film. Because
yes,
Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Yes. And then I was expecting you to get America off of that as well, just because. So I picked
like
three.
That. How? I was scared to pick it because I didn't want to get the black one.
Bro,
I would have got that.
You just need to stop being a pussy. Like I'm not gonna make anything related to the black card at all, ever.
Okay, so for Luffy, I meant conductor because he like conducts the like you know. But
Luffy does not conduct at all. He's dumb.
He is. He's like the conductor. He is. He's a fucking captain, bro.
Navigator Nami is a let's not talk about anime. Everyone is gonna hate us. But
bro, that is a conductor. That's a conductor,
no.
Bro.
A captain does not conduct.
To
the captain
conduct.
Manage.
You guide a conductor like in a fucking orchestra. He guides.
No, I disagree.
How?
We are talking about Luffy here. All
right, I want to be a Spy Master one more time.
Jet was playing in
no,
war.
No, I don't
want to
play. I'm not
one,
no,
more.
No,
one more. No, one more. No, one more.
Let me be the Spy Master.
This is like with everyone. This is like everyone rotated right now.
Yeah, yeah.
This is the last one.
What are you doing? We got this. All right, it's me first.
I'm batting people.
Holy hell, bro. I just, watching that last game, Eric pissed me off. I'm just saying. All right. We did not deserve to win that at all.
Bro, I did good on every single one except Chainsaw.
Chainsaw literally was the most important one. And
bro,
Coin,
what are you...
Coin was supposed to be Lemonade and Wish. Because you pay at a Lemonade stand a fucking
okay, that's before. A good one. But I still got America with that, so it's fine.
Yeah, that's true, man. That is true.
Come on. Let's see it, Tenzin.
The only one I did bad on was Chainsaw.
Why are you playing my outro right now?
Why are you listening to my stream?
Okay, I just realized I had your stream up and I'm guessing.
Oh, I just saw my fault. You restart.
Yeah, I also saw.
Yeah.
I was like, why are you playing my outro? And then you show the screen. I was like, oh, wait. Okay.
Thank you.
Join us, Spy Master.
Okay.
Oh, now we're going first, though. I didn't want to go first.
Meow, meow, meow.
Hey. Fuck.
Someone simming in. Hello?
Got it.
Roy.
Oh, I got this. Easy one.
What's an Alps?
A what?
A mountain.
Okay, yeah, Alps is a mountain.
I got two good ones. Miles, everybody adding that one person,
right,
time them out.
I'm back. Are you ready?
I got three.
Wait, is it illegal to like look up the name, like the meaning of something?
Yes.
I don't think it's illegal.
Wait, really?
It is, but I wasn't gonna complain when Tenzin did it.
Yeah.
I don't think you're allowed to.
Wait, what are you not allowed?
The meaning of something is, it's not his first language, so you give a fuck.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I didn't complain. But it isn't allowed, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
War. All right, war tank. Maybe ace, because of ace pilot. Canberry, glass, pitcher, Alps, parachute.
Viking went on.
Oh, war. Viking. Yeah, Vikings for war. Crash, beat, tornado.
Bro, what?
Black hole, Russia. I feel like there's a lot of war-related words, actually. A ram, like a battle ram or whatever the fuck it's called.
Mike, bruh!
I
wouldn't
be smart enough to even...
She beat
that.
Someone in a war? No?
That's true, too.
Hey, we won the war. We won back our colonies.
Bro, it's
I'm
so simple!
I'm gonna try to go with the most obvious ones that Eric was probably thinking. So I'm gonna say tank and Viking.
Oh my god.
I feel like war was actually awful. That was just...
That was... Big. Bro, there's no way.
How to spell this shit? All right.
There's just so many different things that I could choose for war, bro.
Bro, this is that's actually crazy.
What is crazy
nothing,
about
nothing,
that?
Nothing, nothing, nothing. You'll see.
What does that mean?
I think this is good, but you know, fuck it.
Scientist. Black hole.
It's right. I'll save it.
Oh, lab. Lab needle.
Hey, laughing.
Nothing.
Dude, scientists, like the mad Russian scientist.
Really?
Yeah, what?
Thanks to Twitch Prime, man.
I don't know. I'm gonna go for needle and lab. 100%.
Dude, it could also be Russia or Turkey. Like, what is this shit, bro?
Why would the fuck would it be Russia or Turkey, you absolute idiot?
Yeah, because I was definitely talking to your fat ass.
Oh. For fucking what? For what, bitch?
I'm not talking to you, bitch, so I'm not gonna respond. Keep fucking playing.
Alright.
I got this. I got a perfect one.
I think it's black hole. Oh,
I'm gonna say.
Sorry. But,
okay, that actually. I was gonna say destruction, and that was gonna be black hole and tornado. But, I was doing war for Russia and the tanks, but I could do countries for Russia and Turkey. That one's easy, though. Mountie? Mount? What's a Mountie? Like a mountain? Like, what the fuck is Mountie? Oh, never mind. Bro.
It's a bopper. Country 3.
That was a good one.
Wait.
That was a good one.
Now this is confusing because I was thinking of Russia or Turkey as war, but now you're saying country 3, so now I don't know if war is
thinking outside of the box taken. For sure.
He's probably giving you.
So I'm gonna
ones.
Say Russia, Turkey, and.
He's not gonna get this.
Women parachute for war.
I did this for country.
Bro.
Parachute is actually a really good guess for war.
Yeah,
it's Canadian.
There's so many. That's why I don't get why
country?
You pick war.
Kind of out of the box, but.
I really don't know what the third one's a country would be. Maybe the Alps? You're in the mountain, you're in the country. Ah, in the Swiss Alps, yes.
Thank you, that was a hard one for me.
Oh my god. Dude, I actually, I'm sorry, Eric, but I, like, this is not even a troll. I genuinely think you're an awful spy master.
Okay.
Like, you're actually as terrible.
Okay. You're stupid as fuck. You're actually stupid. The fact that you get the first one. No.
There's a reason why your win rate is so low.
Okay, that's fine. It's fine. That's fine. No, that's actually fine. You didn't get the first one because you're fucking stupid, though.
No, you're stupid as fuck. There's so much you could put for war.
Bro, it was so obvious. It was so obvious.
No, it was not.
It was actually so obvious.
Stupid as hell.
Okay.
The reason why your win rate is so low.
Okay.
Eric, how
that's
many times
fine.
You won? How many times
okay,
you
that's
won?
Fine, but you're still stupid as fuck for that one.
Can you answer the question? How many
okay,
times you've won?
I've won once.
Can you just answer? Oh, once. Really?
Okay, that's fine.
Really?
I don't really care. It's a fucking that's board game. I really don't care how many times
you
win, but it's still, funny.
Shut the fuck up.
It's still, you're still stupid as fuck though. So
you're
it's fine.
Stupid as fuck. You literally chose war too.
Okay, and it was fucking obvious what it was.
No,
it's not hard. Okay.
Tank and Vikings. Like
okay. All right.
You sound like a married fucking couple bickering. Shut
you're
up.
Right, man.
Listen, I picked beat for win. I think it's going to be ace. And then I think, what you said before, scientists have a rip or glass. I think it's glass for like beakers and shit. Nah. No, you're going dead or some shit. Rip.
Nah, it's a good. Hey, good one.
My fault. I know it's glass. I know it's glass. I know it's glass. I know it's glass.
No, you got for win too. That is good.
I want to say baseball for pitcher, but he's gonna put swing.
This one.
And then he's gonna call me a dumb fuck for doing it. I kind of want to do it just to test to see if he actually does it.
It's probably gonna be 1-1.
Cause I know he will.
Go ahead, man. Type fucking crayon 6 right now.
What are you struggling with, Russell?
Huh?
What are you struggling with?
I'm struggling with my fucking teammate.
I wonder what you actually meant for war, though.
I guess he meant Russia and Turkey, I would say.
Bro, you're stupid as fuck. Why would I put Turkey for war?
Like, I don't even know, because the thing is, he could have just put country too. So it's like, I don't fucking know.
I think I'm right with parachute, I'll be honest with
you. I was thinking of fucking Russia, Ukraine, and like, I don't fucking know.
Noah. Noah can be a thing as well, you know?
Noah's R.
I thought Noah was when something explodes and it creates a Noah.
You mean like Moab?
I don't know. I could say destruction for tornado. But I want to get more than one. I don't know how to combine date, slip, and tornado. And pitcher.
What is a Noah? It is a Noah.
I was wrong. Bro, there's no way I can connect all these. There's no way. I can say Kool-Aid, like you put Kool-Aid in a pitcher, like water. Water's in a pitcher and you can slip on it. Oh, there's glass. Who put glass?
Well, I need to give it to you.
I could do water 3, slip, tornado, and pitcher. The tornado's but that's, dude, he's gonna put glass. But this is the only way I can come back, I think.
That is a sexy 9.
He's not gonna get that.
How's your girlfriend?
Good.
I put dinner, like a dinner date. Girlfriend, I put girlfriend, you take her on a date, and
that's what you like to see, you know, a hardworking, young, African.
How many more times does Eric have?
She's not African American.
It's been more than a minute.
I'm gonna say girlfriend, so you take your girlfriend on a date. And then I'll do it next time, because then they'll probably pick glass, and then I can do water for these three.
Yeah,
maybe he'll get. I don't know if he'll get tornado from water, but he should. That's what I'm gonna do. And then I don't know what to do about this one. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do.
What the fuck is that spelling?
I spelled that wrong.
Girl Byrend.
I had a typo, my bad.
You're not allowed to talk.
It's lips, right? Girlfriend, you kiss?
I was thinking date, actually. Why'd you date. Only one? Really?
Where is date? Oh.
It's gotta be hand. Like, take the hand, okay.
Yeah, just one. You thought of so much and you only got one?
Yeah. I may just choose a random one.
No, I picked one for a reason, because I want them to get rid of glass so I can give you water so you can get these three.
Like, what if Battle Ram really is for war?
Battle Ram.
God.
Alright, I think this is for the win.
Alright, go for it. I know I've been a real bad guy.
Water equals tornado. Chat, what other way could I connect pitcher, slip, and tornado? What other way?
Wait, what song is that? That's a
Sweet Gwen Stefani, right?
There's no other way.
That's a good song. Back when Akon was the fucking goat.
Yup.
Yes, sir.
Injury 2. You injure your hand.
You get an injury on your lip as well.
True.
Because, I mean, don't you have herpes? Like, on your lip?
I don't have fucking herpes, bro.
I swear you said that.
You have to clutch this up, Russell.
Glass from scientists still. Crash.
I know I've been a real bad girl.
Maybe Zoil put injury for tornado.
Definitely glass from scientists. I know I have that.
Oh, we lost.
Definitely. Glass from scientists. I think lip.
Oh, we lost.
And hand. Oh, fuck.
Wait, what did you just get?
GG. If you don't get 4, it's GG.
Did I just throw? I'm sorry, bro.
Don't forget.
No, you didn't.
Don't forget old ones, Russell. That you didn't get.
I don't know how you're gonna win, Eric. I don't see it.
What? He can get this from water. Hopefully, hopefully he doesn't get Noah. Like Noah's. Oh no.
Barry, Noah, Ram.
I don't see any other way, bro. There's no other way. And he has to get this for the country one, but he's not gonna get this.
I think he meant parachute for war still, bro.
It's a possibility.
God, he's still on the fucking war one, and he already got it. War was literally Russia and tank.
Even World War II, parachute was used.
Well, he still said on tornado equals water. How else am I going to combine slip and pitcher?
Yeah, go pee.
You're grown man.
Or slip and tornado and pitcher. Like, how? That's the only way. I'm about to do water four. There's no other word. He's gonna do Noah though, and then he's gonna do Ram for war. All right, here we go.
Water 4. Noah's Ark. Slip and Slide.
Okay, Eric, that is actually really smart. That is actually really smart.
A pitcher? You fill up a pitcher with water? Wait, you said four. Oh, wait, fuck. You said don't forget about the things about before. That means it can't be all four things being water. It could be three, and then I'm forgetting one thing from before, which could be parachute for war, maybe? I don't fucking know. I'm gonna say Noah's Ark.
Wow.
Oh, no. What?
I knew that was gonna fucking happen, bro. I knew it.
Oh, no.
We won, right? Surely, Zoel gets this. Surely. Alright. Eric, that was not a bad guess, by the way.
I think that was the best way I could have got all those things combined. There was no other word.
Yeah. You can connect two with water for sure. That was a sure.
Yeah, that minute's almost up. You guys got like 30 seconds. Hey, Zoel, if Zoel's not back, bro, hey, that's the rules. You have a minute.
That is not how it works. Chill out.
Hello?
All right.
Yeah, it's me. Call crash.
GG.
Wait.
Water, when I said water, it was pitcher, tornado, and slip.
Tornado? That's interesting.
Tornado has water around it? I mean, how else are you going to connect them three? Wait,
what the fuck is a mountain?
Wait, you know what a Mountie is?
Isn't that like a fucking a person who lives in the mountains or something?
No, it's a Canadian soldier type person. That's why I put for country.
Okay, never mind. You were not smart for putting water. I thought you were connecting water with mountain.
But I didn't know Mountie.
Bro, I love this game.
Yeah, it's good.
Wait, plus, there's like there's water spouts? Tornadoes. They're not really called that, but
yeah, they're called water. Aren't they called
like water spouts or some shit? Yeah, but yeah. Bro, water was
tornado is called a typhoon.
Water was the best one I could have put for that last one.
Wait, but
and war was Russia and tank.
Oh, okay.
Well, good job.
I actually thought that one was pretty obvious.
Sorry, I fucked up like twice, but we got in the end.
Hey,
I just feel like war could have been anything, man. Like,
who played the worst on the board? Who lost the most?
Eric did,
of course.
Of everyone in this game, Eric lost the most. Yes.
We should play the worst.
I wanted to do it in Minecraft run, Zoel.
Oh yeah. We can do Minecraft. How are we gonna do that?
I got a server.
Just so you know, Irop cheated and red chat to find out what Mountie is.
Huh. Yeah, I did. I did, because I don't know what it means.
Look at you cheating.
Bro, I don't
American
care, man.
One language.
It doesn't. Russell didn't cheating. Know what it meant either, so it doesn't even matter. There's no way I ever would have got Russell to guess that. That word.
Yeah, that's
I mean, he did say mountain.
Wait, do you want me to set up the server? Or are you gonna set up Europe?
I think I have. Wait, I have it, but I need to whitelist people. So if you give me
Wait, do you really need to whitelist people?
Wait, actually, I'll just take off the whitelist.
No. Minecraft has where you can just invite your friends. No.
I'll just give you the server IP. We all can join off of it.
Can I invite my friend?
No.
I have a friend. It's a she. Chill out.
You said this last time, and
Wait, just don't leak the server.
We all have girlfriends, so...
It's not a girlfriend, it's a friend. I mean, if you guys say no, I can't say much, alright?
Huh?
Nothing. Wait, Eric, are you doing Java or are you doing Microsoft?
Java.
Oh,
or wait.
If you do Microsoft, you can just what do I call invite.
No, I'm doing on Java.
Alright.
My girlfriend just went live.
Oh god.
Yep, I got I know exactly who that idiot was talking
about.
Yeah,
I knew who he was talking about too.
Oh. Eric has a girlfriend and Joel has a girlfriend. Joel, you have a girlfriend?
He does apparently. We don't really know yet.
Never seen her, never talked to her.
He never says a damn thing about her. No information, nothing.
Hey, that's good.
Thanks out to Prime Man.
Eric has a wife? It's not a wife. Oh, Eric. Yeah. Do you have a prenup?
Bro, I'm not married.
Hey, you live in Texas, no? You know what happened, right? To
yes,
someone?
Yes, dude, I know. I'm not married, though.
Yeah, alright. Oh, yeah, you yeah. have a baby together.
Wait,
you
what is this?
Same...
Yeah, what about common law marriage? You ever heard of that? Eric? You ever heard of a common law brother?
Yeah, I know, but...
You live in Texas, bro. You guys are married.
Yeah, you have a kid together. That's actually enough for common law, by
the
way.
Who the hell got into my server?
I know I've been a real bad girl. Bad girl.
What does migrant mean? Continue.
What the fuck? Bro, he gave you a bunch of rope.
Yeah, what the fuck?
More giant.
Don't leak the name, please.
What?
We got a good spawn.
Wait, do you need my name or is it open already?
It's open, it's open. I put the link in the Discord.
Wait, are we doing hardcore?
It's hard, not hardcore. I didn't know how to do hardcore for multi people.
I could have done it. That's all good.
If we die, it's the same. If we die, we're done. Right?
Oh, for real? That's kind of lame.
No, like, that's fun.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I accidentally launched Bedrock. Bro.
How do I get this password? Inspect.
Help.
Help.
And password will be your...
I'm looting this whole village, by the way, without you guys.
Are you serious? I'm not even on the fucking game yet and you're stealing everything? You don't have a fucking shred of fucking remorse in you, do you?
Man, I don't remember my password. What's your favorite pet? It says.
Favorite book. My favorite pet?
Yeah.
Are you like trying to steal my security questions? What's up?
No, I'm writing my security questions.
Oh.
How old were you when you got your first computer? I don't fucking remember. Oh, it says clueless. Alright, I don't know, man.
What elementary school did you go to?
What's your mother's maiden name?
I know my favorite pet name. How old were you when you got your first computer? I say 15 because I came to the America when I was 15 and I got my first computer, Dell already. What was your first video game? GTA.
Bro, you're leaking. You're giving it all away, man.
At least one.
Tizen, chill out, correct. Bro. You're gonna get your whole identity hacked. Wait, what happened?
What?
Wait, actually, Captain made the server for me. I'm gonna be honest, and he's gonna put hardcore mode on. He said he knew how, or he figured out how.
Okay, easy.
So he has to reset the server. Wait, does that mean I'm about to lose all my stuff?
Well, it's a 1.19.3. I'm on the wrong fucking version.
Man, I don't know how to get my freaking account, man. Confirm your identity.
Man, you guys are never prepared.
Bro.
Hey. Please. You know what? Let me check when you said that. Right here. We should do a Minecraft run at 11:39. And I woke up at 12:30 and I said, Minecraft run? Sure, alright? And with chat, and I Zol said he's going IRL, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
And I said I was going to gym, and I asked you what time. And you said 2-ish, right?
Yep.
And you stream on 2-ish, and I came back at 2, I came back at 2, and I showered. And after showered, I was in your stream. Watching you, and we played Millionaire. Where was the time where I could do anything, huh?
I'm just giving you shit, man. I don't really care, bro. It's all right.
I think I'm mistaking. How old were you when you got your first computer? I don't know. At least one. Oh, it says at least one answer was incorrect. It don't mean one answer. How do I get new password or whatever this shit is?
I don't even know what you're talking about, man.
He's stuck on his security questions to get into his account. he doesn't know his own security questions.
I mean, I logged into my freaking, what is that, Microsoft.
Nice.
Wait, you should just be able to get in there.
Just make a new account, bro. It takes like 2 minutes.
Yeah, you need to pay. You want to pay?
I'll buy it for you.
Oh, shit. No. How about you give me that money, right? And I will remember my security questions.
Oh, or you could just do one or the other. Like, I give you the money that you buy it, or you just remember your security questions, but I don't give you money.
Do you have any subs left over from yesterday? I could really use some.
Any what?
Does TSM have any money for subs left over from yesterday? I could really use some.
Yo, I went live yesterday. Why you ain't pick me, huh?
Bro, I'm not gonna, like, pre-pick people. They don't like that. Like, they didn't want me just going and picking my friends. And giving them free money.
I don't know who you are.
That ruined the whole purpose of what they were trying to do.
True.
I'm in.
I might have forgot your password.
Did you actually loot the whole fucking thing?
No, there's some wheat left.
Okay, when is he making it hard?
It's already hardcore.
No? I haven't got the hardcore hearts.
Die then, let's see. Wait, these aren't hardcore hearts? I don't hate the mayor, man.
It's fine, it don't matter. As long as, like, when we die, I guess we reset. Oh, it doesn't. We don't even have to do that, I don't even care. I just want to play.
Well, I wouldn't be on hardcore. But I think we are in hardcore, I thought.
I changed my password. And it's still asking me for security questions. Oh, I can reset it. Okay, I'm gonna reset it.
You got 5 minutes.
The mayor told me he tried to invite you to some stuff, but you ignored him.
Don't give me a timer.
I did not ignore him.
Where is Joel?
I'm in the village.
I'm changing my password.
Bro, I bet Britt turned the heat up again. Brittany, I'm not going to tell you again.
Oh.
I'm not going to tell you again. Do not raise the heat up past 70.
Jesus.
Brittany?
Said, it's not a warning, it's a promise.
It's not a warning, it's a promise.
Alright.
Hear me?
What's the name of the school? Okay. What is maiden name? Middle name. Right, there we go.
I'm back.
All right, I think I got it.
Yeah, what's up, man?
What up, Russell? I mean, Zoil.
Huh?
That's Zoil, right?
Yeah, what's up, mate?
What up?
Nothing much, player.
Did you go to the gym today?
Not today.
Oh, wait, I'm stupid. Wait, are you in Tintin?
Yeah.
Oh, I wanna find a gym that has everything I need. Like, that gym didn't feel like I had everything.
I feel like you could just go on walks. If you can't go to the gym.
Yeah. It's more like cardio that I need to be doing anyway. But I like the gym.
Cardio is lame. I hate cardio.
Yeah, cardio fucking sucks.
But I gotta do it to lose weight.
Yeah. I mean, you don't really need cardio to lose weight if you manage your diet.
No, I've already been losing a lot of weight just by dieting. I haven't really done much exercise and I've already lost 20 pounds in the past 3 weeks.
Good.
It's just, I want to do some sort of exercise.
Yeah, keep it up.
Are we building a house or?
Well, are we doing speed running? If you're not, then no, yeah, we are building a
house. We're not doing speed running. I don't speed run. Wait, are you guys at the village?
Man, I think I'm making a new account instead of.
Wait, I thought you were in.
No.
Where are you at, Zoil?
Where's Russell at?
I don't think Russell's. He left.
Wait, why?
I don't think he's playing.
Oh, there's a fucking pyramid over there. We should wait for Tenzin.
He's probably talking to his girl. He's muted, deafened.
Like, she's on a flight right now, I think.
But your character is so boring.
What?
Your character is so boring.
That's fucked
up. Look at your character. You're literally default skin as well.
Well, I didn't used to be.
Yeah, no, you did. You were just using Captain's account.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you using someone else's account?
Because I didn't want to pay for the game.
You have account already.
Yeah, I ended up buying the account.
He did. We played this game before.
Bro, you are a dickhead. Power 2. I got some iron.
Nice,
oh shit, okay.
Some good shit.
Yup. And I'm not sharing any of it.
You're telling me to get.
Did you actually just try to do that?
Is it not work like that? Stop! Stop.
I actually left a saddle down there. I might go get it.
Oh, wait, yeah, the saddle will be good.
Yeah, you should go get it. I don't trust you.
Oh, are you fucking dumb? Why? Why? Why?
Yo, Captain, can you restart the server? Bro, because Tintin wasn't even in yet. It was boring.
Oh, you're calling Zoil boring now. That's fucked up.
No, but it's like, we can't really progress until you're in the game.
Thanks, Captain, for all you do, man. We appreciate your hard work. Okay. Oh, my God.
Wait, B wants to join? For real?
Who is B?
Who?
You guys are not just who, B.
Wait, Bianca?
About...
Hey, I'm B.
Yeah.
Oh, I...
That B.
Wait. Did I tell you?
What?
Didn't Hey, I'm B have OnlyFans? I think I subbed to it.
Bruh.
Before.
Why do you like have to make shit so weird, dog?
What? What? The name just popped out. And the only thing I know about her is that. It was a scam, by the way.
Bro, shut, she's literally in my chat now, bro. Shut up.
I'm sorry. Hey, I'm B. I'm just joking around, goofing. Account has been migrated to Microsoft. Huh?
Captain!
Alright, Eric, I think you need to just, you know, send me the money.
Alright, bro.
Or buy
it, well, drop me your. Just buy it and I'll send you the money for it after.
I don't trust you. I'm sorry.
Bro, Eric. Bro, why would
I don't trust. I do not trust you about this stuff.
Why would I do that?
You have told me many times that you're gonna give me, but you never did. Yesterday itself, you said you're gonna get. Hey, Tinsel, you want a dollar? I didn't get that dollar.
Okay. Bro, it was a fucking joke, man.
Oh, so maybe you're gonna say, hey, buy it and I'll buy it for you later. And you're gonna say, it was a joke.
No, I will actually give you the money, I promise. This is not a joke.
All right, so I'm gonna get the deluxe collection, right?
Get the cheapest one.
Yeah, $39.99 deluxe collection.
Oh my God, bro. Yes, it's fine.
I have the game though, man. I don't know.
It's fine, bro. Who cares? It's $39. I'm a millionaire, right?
Oh, damn. All right.
I'm not actually a millionaire. I'm just kidding. But I want to play with you, so I'll do it.
Java. Oh, can you just buy it and give me the gift code?
No, I don't know how to buy it. Can I just give you the money?
All right. I'm going to get it. Oh, so $39.99, right?
Yep.
All right. Thanks, brother.
Get up for a while, bro. Just saying.
It's not true, man.
Why?
I don't trust Eric at all, man.
Bro, it's crazy you guys don't trust me.
No, I don't.
You guys actually do not trust me.
No. It's not about there's different many kind of trust.
Hey, trust ain't got nothing to do with
it. I'll give you. You guys are on my stream right now and you're not even streaming. You're helping me. Without that you here, cool. I wouldn't, so I don't mind.
You remember that.
I have Microsoft Minecraft, though. Can I use my Microsoft Minecraft?
I don't know. Wait, Zoyal, the server's back up.
Yeah, I'm in, bro.
Oh.
I don't want to progress too much without Tenzin.
I know, I'm the same way.
So maybe we should just stop for a sec.
PvP in 1 minute. We gotta fight each other.
Wait, really?
Yep, everything you can get in the next minute.
Bro, you don't! That's mine, bitch! Pussy!
30 seconds left.
Oh, wow. I logged in into my account.
Oh, wait. Never mind. Don't fight. Never mind.
Hey. Okay, I brought the account.
What?
I'm logging in. Huh?
Wait, you bought an account or you got another one?
No, I brought a new one.
Are you lying?
Why am I lying?
I feel like you figured out your other account and you just want me to send you money and act like you bought the game.
Oh, look at you. Now you don't trust me now. You see? You just told me to trust
and
you.
And now you're gaslighting me.
No. Look at you.
No, that's not gaslighting.
How is that gaslighting? You just told me trust you, and I trusted you and brought a new account for $40, $39.99 with some tax. And now you're gonna say that. You know what? If you don't wanna pay, it's fine. Don't pay. I'ma play with Russell. I'ma play with Zoel and Russell.
That's fucked up, man.
I'm gonna pay him, but I just feel like he might be lying to try to get a free $40 out of me. Yeah, if you need $40, bro, just ask. I got you.
Yo, King.
How much would you lend to me if I asked you for it? Would you lend me 2K if I asked you for it, E-Rob?
Yes.
Oh, damn, me too?
If you really needed 10K, I would lend you 10K. I would expect you to pay me back.
All right. Eric, do I tell you about our story when I asked you for money?
I don't remember you ever asking me for money, ever.
I want to hear that.
For sure, ask. Or tell it. I actually don't remember.
I was in the college, right? I was having a bad time. I could not pay bills. I mean, I did pay bills, but my credit card is bucking up, you know? You feel me?
Yeah.
And it was around $170 that I need before my credit card gets into, what do you call it, late payment, and I lose my score.
Okay.
And I said, yo, Eric, yo, King, can you give me some money? I want like $200 for a credit card. And do you know what you said?
What?
You said no.
I do
and
not.
I said, it's all right. It's fine.
I do not remember.
I remember
this.
That so vividly. I bet.
When was this? When was this?
That is in our chat.
When was it? Because like, if it was like 4 years ago, $200 was like a shit ton to me, and I probably did say no.
No, it's probably four years ago, I guess.
Bro, I had like, hey man, I was struggling to pay rent back then myself. All right.
Yeah, and all I said was, it's fine, don't worry about it.
As it should be, man. If you ask someone for money and they can't lend it to you, you can't get mad at them.
No, obviously, a beggar cannot be choosers. I'm joining. How do I make my screen big?
Wait, where did you go, Rob?
I'm just mining.
Graphic. All right, graphic fancy. Let me make that into
You really want people to remember you as a selfish douche? Bro, I've given some dude 2K, and I never saw that money again. All right.
Yo, did he say yo, King?
No. He just lied. You should have just lied to me, man. That probably would have worked.
I think I should have said yo, King, and then maybe Eric will have given me.
You should have been like, hey. I promise I'll pay you back on my mama. And then I
bro,
probably would have gave it to you.
Listen, one thing about me is that I never like taking stuff. If
no,
any money circumstances come, I never ask for nothing until I am in, you know, down, like, I'm way down. Yeah. Bro, I was struggling to pay my fucking, what do you call that, college. And that's why I left college, man, I withdrew.
What did you go to college for, even?
I went to computer science.
Oh, shit. And you withdrew, you said.
Yeah.
Wait, how many years did you go?
I think I went for 1.5 years.
Oh.
Nah, but I don't think I was gonna do good in college, to be honest. But let me. My fucking resolution is all fucked.
Oh, I found a mob spawner.
Wait, already?
Yeah. Come back up.
CS majors are whack? Why?
Why?
Isn't your brother CompSci?
My brother didn't graduate college.
I thought he went for CompSci, though.
Yeah, he went for it. I could go to school to be a engineer and I could just drop out. It doesn't mean I'm an engineer.
Alright, chill out, Eric.
I don't know if you could go to school for an engineer, but I guess unlike, what you're saying.
Unlike people actually want to be something. You, a fucking sport major,
wait,
a gym
over
teacher.
Here, Rob. Fine.
Where
are you?
Hold on, wait, I didn't get my food.
Alright, I'll wait here.
Alright, I'm here. I was changing some settings.
Right, what is your skin, man? What is that shit?
Wait, you have a skin already? You just bought this account. How do you already have a skin? No, no, bro. See, this is what I was talking about. No, see, you were trying to finesse 40 bucks out of me, bro. That's crazy.
What did I say? I said Deluxe has a custom skin made already. See, this is Deluxe.
Okay. Man, he just added that, bro. He just applied
that. Yeah, I just added that. It's a deluxe skin.
Okay.
Did you get your food, Eric?
One more's cooking.
Alright, man. There might be some good shit in that spawn. I didn't go in there yet. Bro, didn't snowballs used to damage people? I swear they did. What happened to that?
I think it gives a knockback.
It doesn't
anymore. It does a knockback.
Maybe there's no PvP on the server.
Alright, here we go.
PvP is off, that's lame.
Well, I think it's on because I hit Eric earlier. Oh, fuck!
No, I hate this stuff!
Oh my god, just go all the way to the bottom, go all the way, go all the way.
Where you guys at?
Dig yourself out.
You can actually die from snow.
You need to make leather boots so you can walk on it. Oh my god. How are you on fire? Don't die. Okay, the mob spawn is here. Do you have any coal? Huh. Wait, Eric, make a torch, put it in here.
Interesting, Tenzin. I just seen a screenshot.
What?
Where you at, Zoil?
There was nothing in here, though. In here.
Oh, you're good.
Behind you.
Put a torch in here. I just saw an interesting screenshot, Tenzin. It says your account was over 4 years old.
Put a torch on top of the spawner.
Oh, who did that? Who is the snitch? Do you know what happened?
Oh my god, I'm on 1.5 hearts.
Here.
I have no food, man.
Man.
Thank you. Bro,
I fucking knew that was gonna happen, bro. Fuck.
He's a hard-working individual, and he needed that money.
Yeah, I was gonna pay my freaking babies.
So just ask for it, man. Be like, hey, man, I've been on your stream. I've been giving you a lot of content recently. Can I borrow 50 bucks? Or can I have 50 bucks?
Eric.
What?
I never join your stream for money or what do you call it? Networking. I come here because I am happy when I'm in your stream.
That was nice of you.
No, for real. It is never about what do you call it? Gaining something.
What about you, Zoil?
Oh?
You didn't agree with him.
I honestly didn't hear what you said. I was mining. What did you say, Tenzin? Do you want to repeat it?
Nah, I said I don't like Eric at all. He's a scumbag.
Oh, I don't agree.
You do agree?
No, I don't.
Oh, you don't think he's a scumbag?
He can be, but I don't think he is one.
Oh, there's a spawner here.
Yeah, bro, we just talked about it. All right, what are we doing? I think we should make a house first.
Yeah. There's some emeralds. We can make.
Oh
we
my
can
god!
Use this spawner.
This cave goes so deep. Come back to the
wait.
Spawner.
EXP spawn.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we can. True. XP farm.
Yeah,
are we
yeah,
gonna
yeah.
even use that shit though?
What are we trying to complete and beat the dragon or no?
Yeah.
So, we need loot, right? I'm telling you, if you're gonna beat the dragon, don't use the bed.
No, that's boring.
That's so lame. That's so boring. That's for speedrunners. And we are not speedrunners.
I agree, I never use
bed
method. This
is so...
I'm
what
a speedrunner.
How about we just start exploring? I only have 2 food, though.
I have 2 golden apples.
I have coil.
But there's nothing down here? Fuck.
Well,
bro,
we can...
The crevices go so deep now.
Tins, what music do you listen to?
I feel like Tenzin listens to EDM.
I feel like he listens to anime music.
Yeah. One thing I do, I don't listen to anime. Anytime I watch an anime and there's like a outro, I just skip outro and intro. I skip it.
Really?
I don't watch it.
Same.
I like hip-hop.
Like, what's the song?
Mostly Eminem.
How do we get out of here?
How the fuck do we get in here? Oh, up here.
Do you have Spotify, Tenzin?
Yeah.
Do you want to link your Spotify and we can all listen to the same shit?
You want to I listen to Bollywood.
Wait, really?
I'll listen to some Bollywood.
I like Bollywood, actually.
You want to listen to some Bollywood? All right.
So wait, do you have Spotify Premium, Tenzin?
Yeah.
Rich.
No, it's my sister's.
Oh, shit.
How do we get out?
Bro, I'm fucking lost.
I'm just gonna dig up, bro.
I think I need to get out. Oh, I found it.
Oh, I'm stupid. Alright,
listen. How can you listen, though?
Okay, go to the Discord and click the plus sign. There should be a little green thing on it.
Oh, invite.
I'm lost.
There. Don't judge my music.
Bro, I'm not gonna judge your music.
That's a hate me and blame me. Blame me, blame me, blame me. Say that. Alright, let's get out of here. Funny guy, 312. I love you to death, just like a fool.
This is a good song.
You listening?
Yep. I'm gonna go find food, and then I'm gonna go get some iron and shit.
But this is you, Tenzin?
Yeah.
I like the song.
Yeah, it's good. It's Eminem, though.
This is Eminem?
Yeah. No, it's Jesse, but Eminem is featured. It's if you know how deep it is really enjoyable.
So Eminem's your favorite rapper?
Yeah. Oh, I'm drowning.
Bro's dying in snow.
No. Mine under your feet. Mine the snow.
Oh my god.
I found a thing, like a big tower thing, where the bad guys are.
Pelagia Tower?
Yep, and I found a thing of lava.
Wait, really?
Yep, okay, come to me. I'm at 114, negative 166.
Where the fuck did you go? You were just in front of me, I swear. Oh, I see the lava pool. Is it two lava pools next to each other?
Yep.
Nice.
Let's just get iron and go straight to the nether, what do you think?
Yeah, I'm down. Okay. Well, I don't see the pillager thing that you're referring to, though.
Where did you guys go?
It's in the distance.
Oh my god.
Here, come up here. Holy crap.
Did you hear Logic's in an album?
With Eminem?
I heard somebody say Logic is the worst rapper of all time.
No.
I don't think he's the worst of all time. I don't think he's the best. I think people put him way too high, but I don't think he's the worst.
Man, I'm just drowning in fucking snow.
Oh, this is a good spot. I'm gonna make a house, RQ.
But he made a song and it has a Seth MacFarlane, the guy who made Family Guy on it.
Yo, help me make a house real quick.
Alright, a little cock shed.
It's right here, yeah.
Wait, I'm just mining some dirt.
Oh.
Fuck, I don't have enough. Oh my god, my fucking shovel broke. Wait.
I died.
Bro.
We gotta restart.
Are you serious, man?
Oh my god.
Captain, can you reset the server?
Don't make me wanna jump off the roof, cause I love you to death.
I was about to escape and turn the music off. I wasn't paying attention.
Why are you turning the music off for?
No, I had the endgame music.
I think we should stop doing hardcore. Let's do hard.
Bro, we gotta do hardcore, man.
We're gonna restart a lot just because of you.
No, not just because of me. I bet you
die
once too.
Every time. That's how it goes every time.
Zoil, shut the fuck up.
Why?
That is a fucking lie.
Because I'm saying the fucking truth. It's always your fault.
That is
when I die, it's your fault because you just let a creeper walk into me.
That was one time.
Twice. And you were laughing while it happened.
So if I change my music, you guys change it too?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Alright, server's up. Skip this song, man, please.
Connecting. Oh, it's not connected.
Is this Bollywood?
Yeah. This is rock Bollywood.
Oh, I like this.
It's good.
There's fucking frogs in the game now?
Hasn't there always been frogs?
No. Look at this guy. Send this to Maya.
It says I can't join.
Try again.
Oh, wait. Okay. Rock on. Alright, stop dying, Eric.
I died one time, man.
Okay.
Is everyone in?
Yeah.
Yep.
Where's Russell? Is he not playing?
Russell didn't even say bye.
I actually forgot about him for a second, and now you just reminded me.
Thanks for 12 months, brother.
Where are you guys?
I'm up on the, like, where it's flatter.
Everyone, rock on.
I don't really F with this song.
Why?
I don't know. I don't really like it.
Okay.
This is a good song.
I like this one. Every time in my car, I bump with this song. Loud music, window
down. Wait, you got
down.
A car?
Yeah, I don't have a car, it's my dad's car.
Oh.
24 squat.
Pour up the whole damn seal, I'ma go lazy.
Hold on, so I'ma go lazy. I got the mojo there with something like an 80. He's a go, go, gotta cash up. Say slash slash. Where's Stone? I don't see Stone.
Oh, over by me. 135.46.
One what? 135.30.
No, but there's a lot of stone over here.
Oh, yeah, I got plenty.
I'm gonna just dig down.
Yeah.
Yeah, spit it.
I don't know the lyrics.
Nothing.
I haven't listened to the song enough.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go on, Russell.
Tenzin, I want to hear you drop some bars, bro.
Man, I
like still calling me Russell.
My bad.
Internet, man.
And I see a lot of rhyme. I don't know.
Oh yeah, there's a village. Oh, there's like a random wizard thingy.
Eric, have you ever dropped a bar?
I've attempted to drop a bar.
I got a bottle.
Yeah.
Where the fuck are you, Eric?
I don't know how to explain where I am, but it's pointless. There's like a cauldron and some bullshit.
No, no, Eric, I asked you, have you ever dropped a bar?
Like, yeah, I dropped a bar.
Okay. Did it hurt?
What do you mean? Oh, good one. Good one, man.
Got him! I'm going to the mountain.
Wait, we gotta get close to each other. You guys got a lot of food?
Where your cords are?
I'm at exactly where we started.
Well, someone is here. They have a, what do you call that? Thingy, crafting thing. Whoever's near the mountain.
Oh, that might be me.
Wait, can you guys tell me where you are from the spawn?
I'm at that big mountain near the spawn. Oh my fucking god.
Oh my
god. Big mountain near the spawn.
Like, I don't, there's a bunch of mountains.
The.
Like, did you go northeast? Like, up in.
Is that northeast?
It's. Yeah, from spawn goes straight south.
Wait, that's south? I can see.
Where at?
East. I'm at east.
Where do I see it at?
Wait, just tell me your coordinates. I'll come to you.
-66.
-66 and then 6?
No, 6-66.
Damn, you're far then.
Yeah, you're far. That's not an S-bar.
Nah. Zoel and me are closer, so you come to us.
Okay, so tell me your damn.
I'm almost at you.
Okay.
I'm at the spawn.
I'm at -40-60.
Yo, can you change this song?
Why you don't like this?
I'm not in the mood for it.
Blue cheese. I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese.
Have you ever tried the blue cheese? I don't think anyone can get addicted to it. There is someone who made something out of... Is that you, Eric?
No, I meant made shit. What do you mean?
It's like a treehouse.
Yeah, okay, that's... I know exactly where you are.
Where right are now, you, Europe?
I am literally at the spawn.
Bro, I just came to where you fucking told me and you are not here. So I'm at 666. Oh, you said -66, right?
Yeah.
Oh. My fault. Go to that mountain then. At that corner.
The cold one? Like the ice? The snow? Okay.
Just stay there. I'm almost there.
Have you ever smoked a Zaza?
Have I? Nope, I don't smoke.
Ah, you sure? What about you, boy?
It's illegal.
Where?
It's illegal everywhere, man. I don't do that.
Wait, Zaza is weed, no?
Yeah.
I see you, Zoya.
No, I've hit the,
I'm with Zoya.
I've hit the burning bush a couple times, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, where are you guys?
Hey, I'm right in front of you.
Does anyone have food? Me. Cause I don't have food, man.
Yeah, I have a lot of food. We can probably...
Give me
we
some.
We should make... I don't have it cooked yet, though. You should make one of those one things.
Oh, where you can cook the food faster? Are you talking about that?
Yeah.
Oh, I can make that. I know how to make that.
You have man. You have cobblestone?
I'm getting some right now.
Yeah, I have
six. Bro, I have a yawning problem.
Yeah, when you yawn, it makes me yawn, too.
So I yawn, like... So much, it's so bad. Tenzin, how much are you on TikTok?
Huh?
How much are you on TikTok?
Hey, I don't give a fuck.
Bro, you're asking to put music on then you complain. Shut up.
I'm not I like this song. I'm just asking how much he's on TikTok.
I don't want to care. For you, Eric.
Hey!
Hey. I'm gonna eat some mutton.
Oh, God, I'm picking up some mutton in there, you see that?
Yeah, you guys took all my food.
No, I'm cooking some.
There's still some here. I only got
this
two.
This is my food in here. I'm cooking this shit up.
Yo, can you drop me some cobble? I need to make a pickaxe.
This song's pretty good.
You like this song?
You heard this song before?
I've never heard this song.
It's a swag anthem.
Hey, do you have two more cobblestone?
Yeah.
Oh, my battery is...
Hey, guys, it's nighttime. We need to make a house.
Now we'll be fine. She'll be right.
I have 17 food. How much you guys got?
I don't know, because all my fucking mutton just miraculously disappeared.
What do I have? What do you have? Oh my god, I made another pickaxe. Fucking ass. Oh, let me go.
Yeah.
Bro, did you steal all my fucking food?
No.
Yeah, you did.
I have 19 food and that's it.
19? That's freaking everything.
Bro, I have 5 food.
Bro, fine. Here you go.
Thank you, man. There's plenty more food in this oven here, too.
Are we good?
Take that. Yeah, there's plenty more food for you to take, too. You can have that.
It's a smoker.
Take a look in the mirror, say what's up.
Wait, you guys took all the food, man.
You need some, Tenzin?
I have 4. How much do you have?
Here, take these.
I have 22.
Stop hogging all the food.
Hogging? I hunted it, bro.
Okay. Oh, you want to do that? Okay, you ain't getting nothing that I found.
I agree.
Help.
I thought this was... Yeah.
There's a midget.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to build a house right here.
You build it. I'm gonna take the...
Why would we build on the snow? Oh, right here is perfect.
Making a house in the mountain right here.
Yeah. We don't need to waste thingy.
You see what I'm doing?
You go for right. I will go for left.
I'll go for right.
And no one cares what you do, boy.
Are you serious?
I'm joking.
Should we all get our own rooms?
No. Why? Well, why are you destroying that, man?
Well, E-Rob destroyed one on the right, so I just thought I'd even it out. Because it looked weird.
Man, we need...
I know. No, it looks fine. We're just
this is good.
Some wood. So it's like a wood opening. Not like this. No, I think wood looks better.
Oh, you
more
care
like a
about
house,
decoration,
yeah.
Or...
yeah, a little bit. Hey, you know, things have to be nice, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, cool. Such is life.
Nice!
Alright, we have a door.
I'll make some stairs.
I think we need to go one more out.
Well, it's a nice house that we made hella fast.
Yeah. We are a caveman, ain't it?
Yeah. Oh,
skeletons.
Good luck, guys.
Get in! Are you about to die?
There we go.
Huh? Don't die.
No, I'm fine, man. Why am I slow? I have slowness for some reason.
Probably the freaking skeleton.
Alright, should we go mining from in here?
Yeah.
Let me
change the song.
What is this? You wanna change song?
Yeah. Bro. I'm gonna go insane.
Hey, you.
But this looks good.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh my god, he's like an ice archer. You see him?
Yeah.
Get in, get in, I'm gonna die. Wait, I think zombies break down doors in hard mode.
They do? No, they're not.
Oh, I'm gonna make a little like tunnel right here.
Bro, is this KSI? Please turn this shit off.
In my bad. Shut up! You and I see the body in the sunlight. Feeling the heat and it feels right. I wanna do this for the rest of my life. It's good. Why are you hating on him?
I don't like it.
Man, shut your bitch up.
Wait, idiot. Well, we shouldn't dig next to each other. You should go the other way.
No, this is too wide.
It should be every other one then. It's more efficient.
No.
Are you stupid?
Alright, shut up.
Jeez, man.
Azul.
What?
I don't know why you're hating on the brother. Let the brother freaking, what do you call that, win, man.
Bruh, has nothing to do with the fact he's a brother, honestly. I just don't like his voice. It's kind of fucking annoying.
What? It is annoying. KSI has an annoying ass voice, bro. Yeah.
You guys are bugging. Nah, you guys are haters. Oh, I'm coming down. I think I'm gonna take these two out. Yo, chat, what do you guys think? You guys don't like KSI music?
My chat doesn't like anything.
I think it's pretty good. No? Wow.
Bro, props to him for doing shit. Like, I'm not mad at that. I just don't like it. Like, I respect the guy. He's a hustler, man. He, like, he's killing.
Okay. It's about to end. Just let, you know.
He's not that bad. Like, I don't think he's a good singer, but he's not bad.
That's crazy. I think he's. I mean, yeah, I can. I get you.
For not being a singer, he's solid.
I got a rapper. You want Lamborghini? Nah, that's old.
I actually prefer that. Put please, Lamborghini on.
Please
bro.
Skip it though. All
right. Alright, looks like we are going for Queen.
Finally a good song.
Hey, there we go.
After time. You guys like Queen?
Yeah, put some Frank Sinatra on. Give up some Frankie.
I don't know what that is.
Huh?
What did you just say? Culture.
What?
You don't know who Frank Sinatra is?
No. Sing it, chat. Everyone, I want everyone to spam it. We are the champions, my friend.
Bro, I have not found a single thing of iron.
What? I mean, we are just digging down. We need to go in cave.
Yeah, when we find a cave, we'll go into it.
Yeah.
Not even coal, though?
It's a bad location because we're digging right under a mountain. I think that's bad for caving. I'm not sure.
Except but... Twitch Prime, man.
I don't know.
I need a coffee, bro.
Oh, I found a iron. Oh, look at that. Discovery.
Why you yawn so much? I don't get enough sleep.
Why are you streaming so early today?
Oh yeah, what?
I got some plans tonight.
What are you doing?
What?
Well, hold on. I'm just going out.
Oh, nice. Where? Hey, what's the ID? Can we pull up?
Sure. Your old roommate will probably be there.
A watch?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Your job must be exhausting. I didn't say my job was exhausting.
We are the champions. Hey, chat, you guys end singing.
The fuck? What was that, a bug?
Wait, can someone make a crafting table? Come on.
Yeah, I got it.
I got one.
I'll put it inside this. Yeah. No time for losers.
Okay, there's gonna be no iron.
Bro, what the fuck? I'm gonna die to this fucking bug. I'm gonna die. God. Kill them, please.
Holy shit, they're all chasing you.
Oh,
wait, why are they chasing?
Bro, kill those fucking bugs.
It's gone. Oh, ouch.
Why do they do so much fucking damage? What the fuck?
No, y'all suck. Alright, we should dig from like...
Heal up.
We should dig straight from here.
There.
Wait, no, we're about to get into the deep dark. That means there's gonna be diamonds and shit down here.
Bro, but we don't have iron pickaxes. It's gonna take hours.
There's iron down here.
I got some iron. Oh my god.
See what I mean? We can't do it. I'm gonna die.
Go.
Why is there so many fucking fish?
I don't see my thing swinging.
Is this normal? I've never seen this shit before.
Y'all can keep digging down. I'm a bit here.
Don't me. Hey, chat. You know what you do. Alright, so let's go down.
Lime has been jammed.
I'm gonna dig this way.
I hear a cave. I hear a cave right here, though.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I heard a cave.
Da-da-da. Oh my god, this is gonna be really hard to crack.
That's what I've been saying, lot. Bro.
So I'm gonna play real quick. Oh my god, my fucking pickaxe broke. I'm just chatting.
You guys know Twitch songs? That's so cringe.
Oh. You guys have fun? That's so cringe.
You guys found iron yet? If you find iron, make sure you share it.
I got 6 iron. It's raw though.
Wait, we should make a furnace down here so we don't have to go all the way back out.
How'd you up, Papa? Idiot.
Bro, I'm gonna cry.
Tim, to put your iron in there, we all can get an iron pickaxe. I'm removing that emote. Makes that 2 months, 22 months, man.
Oh, there's iron here. One fucking iron.
It's fine. I got 8.
Bro, what is this like rare spawn shit though? Oh my god, I'm out of this fucking. I'm gonna go find a cave. Fuck this shit.
Alright, some soil. Whoever dies first has to remove all their 7 TV emotes for 2 streams.
Where's that?
All about Tenzin.
He doesn't stream, so it's fine.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind doing that. Honestly, I'm kind of over the fucking 7 TV emotes.
This is a bad deal. Why, man? For the mobile frogs, you know one of my mods permanently watches my streams on mobile.
Pretty base.
Yo, if you have a pickaxe, don't take more than 3 iron, please.
I actually like watching on mobile.
What I do when I'm on mobile is I download Chatsin and then you know when you close out of it, it still pops up on the top of your phone.
Oh yeah. Picture,
and then I have, and then I have Chatsin open.
Oh my god, there's a village right next to a house.
How do you know?
I just came out and went there.
Grab all the food and bring it down here.
There's no food because it's ice.
Who asked you, boy?
A little bit of food in the chests.
There's iron down here, that's it.
You found some more iron?
Yeah. Well, you can watch streams on chat, Sin. Wait, what?
Yeah, you can click the plus in the bottom right and then click play. But it's not, it's, for some reason it doesn't sync up as much as the normal Twitch app.
Oh.
It's a little bit delayed.
Come on, do you still get ads?
All Tenzin cares about. Do you get a lot of ads, Tenzin?
Yeah. And ad block don't really kind of work. It freezes.
Good.
Shut up. Anyone who's manually clicking ads, it's freaking scummy people. Zoil, you click ads?
What do you mean? Do I click ads?
Do you manually click ads?
No, I have my shit gun on a timer.
Okay. What's the timer?
Like 3 minutes of ads an hour.
Oh, that's not bad. What about you, Eric?
I'm about the same.
Oh, okay. I think 3 minutes an hour is pretty good, right? Oh, I got. Oh, cave.
Oh,
cave.
Nice. I got hella gold.
Wait, why is this thing repeating?
Bro, straight up, just unsub from a couple people and get turbo, if I'm being honest.
That's what I tell people. Yeah. This song's good.
Not me, though, but...
I don't wanna fall asleep.
Bro, this song takes me back to, like, right before all that Corona shit went down. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's, like, nostalgic of that time.
From my house. When I leave this earth, hoping you find someone else. Cause you're still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with a son.
Who sings this?
I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again.
Who sings this?
You guys remember Hoodie Allen? You ever listen to Hoodie Allen?
No.
Wait, really?
Oh, gold. Ah, do you hear that?
Wait, bro, this isn't a useful cave.
That cave is shit. I left. I couldn't dig in there, bro. There's nothing.
Bro, we're gonna find some shit, bro. Come back.
Mate, I don't even have, like, enough food. I had to go get food.
It's been a while since I played. What is this purple thing?
Amethyst, probably.
Yeah. I'm
about to find some diamonds, bro. I'm telling you.
Yeah, diamonds with what, man? I can't even mine that shit.
Bro, there's iron. We found iron. For iron picks. Make a cup of coffee.
What's that one song goes? Good for you, be happy and healthy.
Oh!
That's one of the best songs this year.
I love that song.
Past 2 years. 3 years. Good
what
for you. Good for you. I found an actual cave. You've done that thing.
I'm
there. Watch out, there's lava. Be careful. Oh, there's cobwebs over here? That means there's an actual spot here.
Oh, we have a railway track. It's a big cave, then. It's a big cave.
I need coal, bro. Oh, here we go.
Bro. Oh,
yo. Bro, Tenzin, shut up. Okay, I'ma shut up now.
Bro, there's one guy. There's one guy.
Yeah, he's spamming. He's loud. Minority who is loud is pretty bad.
Ban his ass.
You know?
Straight up, get rid of him.
Nah, I don't like banning.
Do you ever ban anybody?
Nope.
What the fuck is this?
Eminem.
This is from his new album, right?
Yeah.
You can tell because he sounds shit.
Ouch. Okay, where are you guys? I'm getting fucked by skeleton.
I'm in the tunnel. Like, way down there.
I almost died! I'm gonna die with this midget.
Bro, just hide, please. Where you at?
I hear this fucking manlet, bitch.
No, Tenzin.
Oh my god.
No.
I'm a spec kid.
No.
Play. I'm a spec kid. Bro,
draw myself in the fucking straw. I'm sick of it. I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough.
Cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Bro, no, all this
is on my gym.
All this for nothing.
Yo, that's why I said,
bro.
Get this shit off the airways, Tenzin. This is fucking terrible.
When did Eminem become more corny than fucking Joyner Lucas, man? What the fuck am I listening to?
If Daryl be playing. Oh, you, Eric, you wanna see my gym
Daryl,
song?
Did you die?
Huh?
Sure, Tenzin. Yeah, it's your gym.
No, music. I'm still alive.
Are you gonna keep playing? What do we do?
No, I don't wanna play about Tenzin.
I'm telling you, do this hard, man. Don't do hardcore. All of us are not pro, man. This is my gym song, by the way. This gets me going.
Yeah?
Yeah. Joel, you should listen to this music.
You know what song I listen to when I go on walks?
Yeah.
Everybody Loves the Sunshine by Netsky. I love that song.
I have an hour left, guys. Like an hour and 20. Hour and 10.
Everybody what?
Is there any point in starting a new game?
I don't know. What do you want to do? Oh, let's play Plumber Party.
Pummel Party?
Yeah, you want to do that?
Is there any other couple player games?
Golf with friends?
I don't like Pummel Party.
Why?
I just think it's boring.
Yo, Zell, what was the song? Everybody what?
Everybody Loves the Sunshine by Netsky.
Wait, is there a Rocket League tourney going on anytime soon?
Oh, maybe. No, this is the original, but yeah, this one's good as well.
Yeah, in 20 minutes?
For what?
Wait, there's a Rocket League in 20 minutes. Would you guys want to do that?
Oh, we can play Phasmophobia.
I'm down for Rocket League. It's in 8 minutes, sir.
It's in 8 minutes?
Yeah.
How do you know it's in 8 minutes?
Someone inside the chat said 8 minutes.
It would be in 17 minutes.
Oh, really?
Rocket League? I never played Rocket League.
Oh, never mind.
What? Phasmo. Let's play Phasmo.
I don't like Phasmophobia.
Why?
I just thought it was Raft.
Raft is pretty chill.
Raft would be chill. I don't have it downloaded though.
But wait, it's already so late.
Tons of forest, but that will take really long.
Tournament.
Monopoly. Wait. I love Monopoly. We have people.
We ain't got long enough. We only got an hour.
An hour?
Wait, yeah. This is the wrong version. This is the wrong version, by the way, Tenzin.
Oh, which one is it?
The one by Netsky. There's two people standing. Yeah, this one.
Yeah. Only wants to play his games? That's not true. They give me a, like... It's not true.
Warzone? I don't have Warzone downloaded though.
Bro, you need to always have Warzone downloaded.
Why? Just fucking...
Because you never know when you're gonna want to play it. And it's a
crab
good game.
Yeah, I'd never want to play it. That's the whole fucking point.
Crab game.
I'd play the crab game.
Yeah, it's fun. But are we gonna do it with community? Chat. Yeah, it's with chat.
It's actually not fun with chat.
Why?
Okay, how do you play it without chat?
You can't. You have to play with them. But I'm down to do it.
Exactly.
Bro, it's not fun with chat because they just grief me the whole time and they just are cringe.
They're going to grief you, not us.
Yeah. Hey, that's a streamer perk.
I mean, I'm down to do it, though.
Yeah, let's do crab game. I'm down for crabs. Yeah. I'd have it, wait, download, install. 9 seconds.
I got it downloaded. Let's go.
Oh, I got it downloaded, but I'm having a problem.
Bro, why do you have Hentai Boy?
What is that? No, ignore that. I'm killing you, I'm at it again. I just said I'm down to play it, man. I just know exactly how this is about to go. That's it. Alright, I'll make the lobby.
So we don't need the music, right?
They're gonna spam fucking music in here.
Yeah, I think we need to. I got a gift rare.
Hey, mods, get ready.
Server name's gonna be Erob221.
Wait, if you open up to friends, we can join off of Steam first.
I'll do that.
So, you wanna listen to your chat?
What do you mean?
Like, they talk or no? Because if they talk and it's gonna be pretty funny and content.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it so I can talk.
Okay.
Did you open it?
I'm working on it.
I'm a deafen and mute in.
Wait, can you turn off this? Wait, no, I would stay in here.
No, that's why I'm a deafen when we are in game.
Oh, wait, there? Join me.
Ready up real quick.
Lund PHS is the first person in here.
Where's the party at?
Bro, you are a loser. How?
Devin was a friend.
Bro, where's the party at?
Hey.
How do I open it up to everybody else now?
You paste the code in chat.
Hello, shift.
Oh, dang.
Okay.
Testing. Can you guys hear me?
Hey guys.
I missed you guys. Oh no, not stop.
I can't even hear you.
Man, ready up, bro.
Yo,
Puffy, I miss
you,
man.
Yeah, everybody ready up.
Hey, Adam, give up.
Yo, what's the community event? You up? Yo, it's...
Holy shit, this is lagging.
Alright,
yeah.
You guys
all...
How do I
ready up?
Push the button.
I don't think I'm in.
Alright, this is gonna be eight.
Okay.
Well, I'm spectating.
Oh, right.
Well, no, I'm not. Never mind.
What is this?
Wait, what do you do?
Get snowballs from the piles and throw them at...
You bitch. Bro, my shit's lagging.
Ah!
Holy fuck.
Yo, watch out, cuz. Now you're cool, bro.
Hey, fuck you, Dickie! Fuck you!
Yo, Andrew, let me kill him.
I just died from fucking full damage.
Hey, fuck you, Ethan!
Bro, I died too. You guys don't back out?
Bro, where the fuck are you hosting these servers?
What do you mean they're from EU, bro? It's gonna be laggy for you.
Rhyme hasn't seen penis in years. He's not even here, man.
Clean, bro. Tenzin. I'm literally on 1 HP. I'm
wait,
not kidding.
Is Tenzin dead? If Tenzin's dead, we should back out.
I don't even heard him. Oh, he went on Deafen.
Did you survive?
No, it died.
You died?
Yes.
Did you die, Tenzin?
Nah, I'm here.
Alright, I guess I'll spectate Tenzin.
They're coming for me, man. I'm on mute.
How do I switch people to spectate?
Oh god, man.
Benjamin has blonde hair.
Run away from me.
Wait.
Chill out, man. We are all in.
I fuck you, Tenzin! Fuck you!
Tenzin, run! Run! Alex, stop spectating me. I'm dying.
Fuck you! Oh, no, no, no. I can't see it.
Who's that racist-ass motherfucker doing that? I hear that guy.
Hey, yo, chill out, man.
Chill out. Hey, Tenzin!
Yeah, we're cool, Tenzin.
Bro, why is this guy so mad? Bro, Puffy is absolutely mental.
What's wrong with you, man?
How are there this many people ready to stream snipe in this game? Like that. They're just ready.
Okay,
Tenzin.
Hey, we can just chill.
Protect me,
Protect
me, please.
Yeah, oh shit.
Can I get fucked, you stupid juicer? You fucking loser.
GG.
What up? They need a free, brother.
Bro, how is he still alive, man?
He's like, no way he survives here.
Please knock him off.
Oh no.
What the fuck? Oh, no.
Oh no.
Don't come to me, I'll kill you. Please don't come here. Don't come here. Yeah. Look behind you,
someone's
coming for you.
Bro, they got his ass.
Yeah.
what is this shit?
You guys wanna leave and start another one?
Yeah. Oh, we can wait out.
Well, we can stay.
There's 10 people, we may as well just wait out.
Yeah. Alright, let's make a bet.
Nya shit, bro.
Let's make a bet on who thinks gonna win. I got K1. Get K1 got this, bro.
Come, jump, I'll catch you.
I'm gonna put my money on Jackass. My money's on Jackass.
I'm gonna say Cross H.
Alright, come on.
Cross H might win.
Toxic Train. Seeker has to find and eliminate player. If a Seeker gets elimination, they turn into a Hider.
Yeah. Alright, Cross what? Cross H. I have money on you.
Fuck! Yo, what the fuck?
Ah, never mind. Cross H might... He might win, to be honest. He's glitched. Nah, you're gonna win. That's a good thing if you're in a Seeker.
We all just target Dill for fun. That'd be fun.
Dill's chill, though.
Oh,
he's catching up.
Oh,
he...
What?
Come on, K1.
Oh, my guy died already.
Let's go. K1's winning this shit.
Look at my guy. My guy is stuck between...
Man.
Alright.
Bro, how are you gonna kill Jackass, bro?
Yo, I did not cheat last round. I actually just spun in the middle.
Yo,
give me the event line. Okay, I may have baited a mid spot. It's not my fault.
Alright, Cross Age, win this game.
Alright, my money's now on Cyber Gear.
You stupid retard. I got you, Tenzin.
Jesus Christ.
My money is on Cyber Gear.
Oh, no.
I just placed a $1 million bet. You better not fucking disappoint. Or you're getting cross banned.
Give it to someone. Cross Edge?
Okay, K1, I see you.
Cross Edge, someone is at the top.
Bro, run!
Fucking
yes.
What?
Bro,
yeah.
Gotta be like stream stacking or something, bro. Be watching the
stream. Run, run! He's behind you, or.
I just have to enjoy a nice show.
I don't regret saying anything.
Same.
Good shit!
Oh, yes! Hey, you fucking idiot!
20 seconds! Oh my god!
No, he died. Just playing tag.
Come on, K1. K1
is dead. K1 is dead.
K1? Okay!
Oh. Yo, Cross it. Just hide, man. Just hide. Oh. Well, the character you guys picked is already dead. My character is still alive. Cross Age.
Cyber is still alive. I put money on Cyber.
Look down.
He alive.
What's this game? I didn't read.
Oh, it.
They blocked and dropped on there. Yeah. You see the shadows?
Yeah.
Oh, this is scary. Oh no.
Oh shit.
You gotta be hairy.
Things are getting hairy. And scary. And it's fast.
Yo, you guys sweating or what?
Yeah. Cross it. Hit them. If you hit them, you can, you know.
Push him in. Push him in. Push him in, bro.
You guys in front.
Knock him down a hole that they can't fight from.
Yo, what the fuck?
Push him.
Oh my god.
Climb up, buddy.
Yo, I'm gonna get anxiety. Oh no, Big.
Oh, that guy just got killed.
Yo, no. No.
Wait, it's a draw.
Nah. There's nope. One guy alive.
Nobody won.
No, it's a draw.
Damn. E-Rob viewers, man. Jesus fucking Christ.
Eric, do you miss me, man? Be honest. Come on. Eric, I know you.
Yo, what's up, Puffy? How you doing, man?
I'm gonna start it too early. Not everybody readied up. My bad.
Be nice.
Yo, what's up? Hey, you tried it, bitch. You fucking tried it and you got got. Hey.
Oh, look at this guy, bro. He's a loser. Go ahead, bro. Move. Kill this guy, bro.
Stop it! Leave me the fuck alone!
Yo. Yo, Josh, come here.
Bro, you're so cringe, bro.
Wait, this guy, what's up?
Yeah, right here.
I ain't going nowhere, I'm staying right fucking here.
You're so fucking cringe, bro. You're so cringe.
You're so cringe.
Bro.
How you got?
Bitch! Don't try it, Cybergear, listen!
Lime.
Bro, you don't have to do this!
Fucking god, bro.
Leave me the fuck alone, man! Jeez!
There's no point killing me. Nice one, you gotta. Bro.
Look how nice everyone is to Pinson, bro.
Bro, I don't get
no
it.
No point killing me. Oh, damn. Hey, listen, us three. The truth, yeah?
Yeah, we got lines.
If yours cracked, you can come on mine. But let's not kill each other.
Yeah,
no point.
I'll never trade you. I'll never betray you, bro.
Alright. Behind you!
Yo, you fuck!
Damn.
Bro, so many people's names. Hey! Man.
That is so lame.
Can everyone just die again?
That is so lame.
Wait, why am I spectating? Oh.
Die. I'm tired of watching, bro.
I think
that's just right, man.
The Tencent died, we should just new some new lobby, fuck it.
New lobby?
New lobby, fuck it.
fuck it. Oh, I got two boxes.
Yeah, I don't know how to open it. Oh, I can.
Inventory, crab box 1 and crab box 2.
Ooh,
oh, I got ponytail.
Party hat.
Whopper.
I join me, hurry.
Junior double triple whopper. Wait, I'm not ready just yet, brother.
La, 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 la. There's only one
Hey.
I'm removing one PHS off my friends list.
Cube. Hey, buddy, you can pop it with a code.
Whopper. Days.
Eric, look where I am. Look up. Oh, fuck.
Watch Opera Palm. Okay, this should be simple enough.
Oh, fuck this one, bro. Look at the floor, look at the floor. Stop punching!
I hate this chat. I swear, I hate this.
Stop fucking punching me!
Stop playing the Burger King song!
Hey, did you die?
Nope.
Hey, keep yourself safe, buddy.
Find a fucking host, bro.
Oh, you're dead. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Oh no, dude.
Are you alive, E-Rob?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, he is alive.
Oh my god, man, that shit was so fucking bad. Were they punching you all around?
Nah, everyone ain't E-Rob, bro.
Whoa. Any Cubers? Any Cubans?
Alright, Eric, win this. Joel, did you die?
No, not just yet.
Okay, where are you? What's your name?
Can't get up there.
What?
Silicus.
What's your name in Steam?
Zoyle.
Stop fucking looking at me.
Get up.
I can't find you.
Oh my god, wait, I was right there though.
Eric, what are you doing? You gotta do that thing.
Bro. Don't ever shut the fuck up, dog.
Stop pushing me!
Oh my god, I'm fucking trolling.
You're a dog shit.
Bro, this is harder than you think. Because I'm so worried about someone pushing me from behind, so I have to go so fast.
I couldn't blame that.
Bro, stop fucking talking. Holy
go.
Shit.
Go. Oh my god.
Oh my fucking lord. I don't know if I'm gonna finish in time.
69 seconds.
Eric, are you stuck on the spinny thing?
Yes!
That shit's hard, bro.
Where are you, Zom?
I'm climbing the mountain right now. I'm almost at the end.
Alright.
I'm with the...
I can't! Someone's pushing me!
No one pushed you!
Yes, they did!
The red thing pushed you. Nah, the red thing pushed you. I'm spectating you. Alright, now you're getting pushed.
You're...
No one is behind you. Go.
I finished, boys. I fucking finished. No, they're gonna kill me with the fucking... I'm about to die if I get hit with snowballs. bro.
Yo, just tell this tree to launch you up.
Yeah, Erob, where you at, man?
He's dead.
Are you seriously still stuck there? Bro, just take your time.
I can't take my time. There's motherfuckers behind me that will push me. I have to go fast.
Oh, my Lord, man.
Hi, guys. You toxic. Oh, my God.
All right, well, I'm still alive.
All right, good luck.
This is the worst game mode. I'm going to take it off.
I really fucking hate this one.
This one's boring.
Bro, calm down.
Oh, God, behind you.
Hey, one
hit long, bro.
Away, buddy.
Okay. Long.
I'll hold on to this for a sec.
You better have me get rid of that.
I've got 70 seconds, man. It's honestly better for me to hold on to it.
Because... No. It's gonna explode. Maybe two rounds.
Wait, what?
It's not really 60 seconds.
Oh, really?
No.
What?
You see the fucking BK in the background?
Oh my God!
Huh? Oh my God!
This guy's cheating!
Go for someone, go for someone.
Oh no.
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
Bro, you suck!
Bro, they're knocking. I'm lagging on your shitty fucking server.
There's someone chasing you. You're gonna get tagged.
This is bullshit, man.
18 seconds.
Bro, I'm already tagged.
Oh, 4 seconds.
I was already tagged, you fucking troglodyte.
I don't give a fuck.
Let's go.
13 people. You wanna watch?
I kinda wanna leave.
It's high on the stick, though. Yeah, let's leave. It's high on the stick.
Fuck them. If they wanna...
Dumb fucking stick tag bullshit, and also the snowball throwing one, fucking crap. They're wank.
I don't think we're gonna win at all. I'm not bad at this game, I'm not gonna lie.
Which one is the one, the snowball one?
There's actually one snowball one that's fun, but there's another one that's fucking shit.
That's the only one I don't like, is this one where you throw snowballs at each other. At the top? Oh, wait. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Is it Snow Brawl?
Oh, he's talking about the gate. Yeah, the game mode at the top, Snow Brawl. Get rid of that.
The stick. Tag. It's tag that you want to remove.
Oh, yeah, stick tag as well. Tag.
I don't mind stick tag. I just hate the snowball throwing one.
Oh, okay.
What?
Bro, you can buy a fedora for 85 fucking P. Might have to do that.
Fedora? It's 99 cents.
Sorry, man.
A dollar. There's
Anjo in here.
Where
the shorty's at,
bro?
Oh my
God. Are you guys in? No. Stroke my dick.
You didn't say it. Alright, I'm in.
Hello, buddy!
I'm shrugging my dick right now. Hey, she's
been eating Muffy, when's the next song dropping, man?
Hey, is she 15? I'm 15.
Your hands off it and shake that shit. Pull your shirt up. I know you can shake it. Shake it.
I'm not shaking it, man.
Yeah, that's a thug ass right there.
Bro, I don't know what that is that they're playing, but I never said that. I never said that, man.
I didn't hear nothing, Zoil.
Okay.
Bomb tag? Some players are tagging obtain a bomb. Pass them on to someone else before the time runs out. Oh my God.
No, it's a bomb tag. You do not want to hold a bomb.
Are you guys in first person?
Yeah.
You're lighting.
You're hitting me, guys. Guys, stop hitting me.
Nice music.
You should tweet your... Right foot, left stop. Left foot, left stop.
Eat up! Fuck you!
You rump shaker, bitch.
Ew, ew, ew!
There's a party up here in the castle. You up here?
Nope, yeah. I'm by myself.
Get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. To the left.
Where's the tiny gun?
Hey, buddy.
What up, bro?
Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
What?
It's Grace. It's Grace.
Hey, yo, yo, guys, guys. Hey, guys. Throw snowball at Eric right there.
Stop, Tenzin. I want to play.
Throw it.
Yeah, I died. I've got to go to bed, boys.
Alright, man.
It's real late here. It was lovely playing with you, and hey, chat's always fun. Take care.
Alright, man. See you later, brother.
Bye-bye. You're leaving?
Yeah, take care, Tenzin. It's
damn,
too late, man. Huh?
Oh, you're leaving UK?
Yeah, it's 1 a.m. here.
Oh, damn. Okay.
I am so bored playing that game. I can't move around. I feel like I'm running at like 1.5 miles per hour the entire game. Right? When I go to shoot a guy accurately, immediately, I hand and reaction speed. Right? I got fucking Bloom all over the place. Bloom! Who introduces Bloom? Who introduces Bloom to a shooter game?
Oh my god, bro. I hate fucking playing these dog shit ass games.
On the budget.
What?
It's
terrible. Yeah, someone fucking hit me off the fucking thing. Every fucking time I can't even play it. Fuck, dude.
That's all good.
Fucking video game.
Boom.
I'm trying to hit this guy. Hit me.
Tins, are you dead?
No.
You guys gotta hurry now.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Lava.
You died?
No. Oh my god. I'm dead. You wanna reset?
Yeah, one more.
Yeah. Man. Bum, 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 bum. I don't think you are ever winning this game at all.
It's impossible.
It's literally impossible.
Bro. The fuck is. Bro, stop even the game, bro!
Shut the fuck up, pussy.
Fucking annoying ass, bro.
I don't care. You're wasting your time playing because I'll never watch you win. So you're wasting your time.
No, I don't. No,
you're wasting your time.
You're just ass, though.
Nobody here will watch you win. You will never. No one will ever witness you win this game.
Buddy.
Boo.
Around, bro.
True. Damn, you getting your ass verbally abused.
Tintin, you better join. You in?
Yeah.
Buy you money.
Hey, let's crack that beer open, King.
Oh, boy, I'm so excited to play! Hey! Oh, stop! Game sucks! Who's the guy that designed your loading? Yeah, let's talk the fucking weapon!
Eric, you missed me, right, man?
Man, my Minecraft is still up. That's all bad.
Throw that.
Is that all good? Switch. Use the game one more time. Use it one more time.
Holy shit!
Use it one more time, I'll fight.
Alright, good luck, Eric.
Yep. Skip across platform.
Sandy
oh
Island.
My god, bro. This is not happening.
Skip across. Oh no. Well,
hey, I'm going first. I got this.
All of
I
us are gonna
this.
Die. All of I us are gonna die. Alex, don't jump and don't be at the edge. Stop it.
Take your hands off it and shake that shit. Pull your shirt up. I know you can shake it. Shake it.
Mackenzie, shut the fuck up!
Are you dumb? What do you fucking mean?
So fucking tired of this game! It's literally...
Stop pushing. Fuck off.
Bro, stop it. I mean, I heard a footstep. Yeah! No, you didn't, you idiot! You heard it when you was right above us, not where you should have been.
Oh my god, you piece of shit!
Fucking shit! Fucking sucks! Your shotgun sucks! Take it out of the game! 18 damage, 22 damage,
this is the last game,
damage,
right?
Yeah,
last
one.
Put this whole quarter up in the air!
No, I don't want to see who wins. I don't want to see who wins.
Fuck
them, then.
Fuck every single one of them, bro. Every single one of them. Any other games you want to play?
Well, let me check my Steam. You want to play with chat?
I prefer not to.
Oh.
We could do R6. I could do a couple games of that.
R6 is not bad. Or we can play Brawlhalla. 1v1.
I'm not playing Brawlhalla.
Why?
I don't have it, and I've never played it.
It's free. Brawlhalla is like Super Smash.
I know, I don't want to play it.
I think you played it with me before. Okay. Alright, let's go Rainbow Six, I guess.
Call me, look to my... We should do Portal. We should do Portal 2 sometime.
Oh, Portal 2, yeah. I think they are making Portal, what, 3?
You're too dumb. Me and Tenzin beat Portal 2 like 5 years ago.
I did most of the work.
No.
Yeah, I did. Alright, I did.
Is this Muhammad from Tyler's old stream? Yep.
Oh. Let's play fast mode, Eric.
Not today.
Why? Have you ever beaten Phasmo?
Yeah, a couple. I never liked Phasmophobia.
Why?
I played it when it first came out.
Mm.
Like a month or two after it first came out, I never liked it.
I think Phasmo is fun if you know what each stuff does. But knowing you, you never really learn what the stuff does.
That's not true.
That is Overcooked. Overcooked too.
Oh, I'm down to play that.
Yeah, let's play Overcooked too.
That's the cooking game, right?
Yeah. Overcooked 2 is pretty good. Chat, isn't it good?
That'd be good,
right? Yeah. All right.
Oh no! No, wait. Come on, let's do Plate Up.
Plate Up. I don't have that game.
Fuck! I don't have it either.
You wanna? You know?
Wait, it's so such a small download.
Play it up?
Yeah. How much does it cost? I'll buy it for you.
Play it up is better, they said. Hey, buy me from G2A. It's cheaper.
I'm not doing that. That's too much work. I'll just give it to you.
Play it up is 17, 18.
Oh my god!
That's expensive. You know, we can just play it up demo.
It's fine, dude. I'll give you a gift. You can play with your
Thanks,
girl.
Man. Oh, you're gonna give me two of them?
Just one.
Thanks, man. My girl really don't play games.
How old is your girl?
She's 23. She's pretty young.
All right, I sent it to you. The download's really small.
How old is your girl?
30.
I heard that she... Hold on, let me see where the people get all this. I heard that your girl, Brittany, she thinks that the earth is flat.
That is not true. I don't know where that came
from. No. Does she really think that the earth is flat?
No, she does not think the earth is flat.
All right.
I do not know where that came from.
Okay.
She does not think the moon is flat. She just thinks that we didn't land on the moon.
If she thinks that the earth is flat, I want to do a debate. A podcast debate.
Bro, there is no point in debating with any human being that think the earth is flat. They are trolling. They do not seriously believe it. They are trolling, and it is not worth even debating them.
True. All right. What shall we name the podcast, guys? Dumb and Dumber. P. All right, you host it.
I just opened it up.
All right.
Chat, people are actually gonna think you idiots are like actually think the earth is flat.
You think we are the only human being in this solar system galaxy?
Yeah, human beings. Okay.
I mean, living things, my bad.
No. There's just no way.
Epico Park. Shut up. Invite me.
I think the world doesn't even exist. This is all just some terrible fucking dream.
To be honest, that can be it, you know? Who knows?
I hate thinking about that shit, man, because nobody fucking knows.
Alright, I think I have came up with what happens after we die.
What is it?
I have, like, my philosophy. I don't know. But in my perspective, in my own view, no one else. I don't care if you guys agree or not. I think that when we die, we become into nothingness.
Like we're, you know? before we were born.
Like, no, we are unexist. We are not existable in this world.
Like before we were born.
Sure. And I think all of us have already felt that. Do you know why?
Why?
When you sleep, right? And when you wake up and you don't remember your dream, what is that time? You know, when we were sleeping.
I can't invite you. Yeah, it was nothing.
Why? It was nothing. I think that's death. That's to me, I think is death. Do you guys agree or no? How do I join?
That's what I think too. But that's depressing. Yeah. So I see why people don't want to think that.
I mean, it's not really depressing.
I think it's fucking terrifying. For eternity, like forever and ever and ever and never, 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 never.
Yeah, eternity. Can you join me? I can't.
Let me try to restart it.
Yeah, I can't. What did you do? Invite only or private? Invite only.
It's not like you'd feel it. I know, but like.
Maybe you gotta invite me in game and not from Steam. Yeah, and a lot of people think that death is peace, but I kind of disagree.
You're literally dead, so I won't be scared at all, but it will be. It's like, it's scary to think about now. I know I'm not going to be scared in the moment, but like thinking about it now scares me. I'm just going to keep it open. You have to join me fast.
No, then a lot of people are gonna join.
No, no, no one's on the game.
What? Oh, I can join.
You join me?
I hit join. Wait, is it me?
Let me I think my biggest fear is living without my mom. Same.
Eric, have you ever experienced someone in your family or close by dead?
My grandpa, that's it.
I think, you know what, let's not talk about it no more.
I invited you.
Alright, hold on. Alright, let's go. I've never played this game, by the way.
My mom died the day you banned me? I'm sorry. Alright.
Collect profile. You wanna do tutorial?
No, I know how to play. It's simple.
I don't know how to play.
It's fine, bro. I don't got time to do a tutorial. Let's just do what layout you want. You gotta cook food and we gotta serve the people.
Alright.
Do you want to do salad or pizza?
Steak. That's a steak.
How do we start it?
How do you carry this?
All right, come in here. I don't know, bro. Oh. This shit's not working for me. P.
It's like 7M.
Oh, wait. P.
Oh, my God.
So do steak. Yep.
Wait, so my mouse is... I can't do nothing with the mouse?
Yeah, the mouse is useless.
Man, that's lame. Hold on. Grab is P, act is 0, K is ready, L is ping, and stand still.
Yeah, the whole weekend to make up for scamming. I am going to be live both days this weekend. Today I'll probably be done in like 20 minutes here.
What is this?
And tomorrow I'll be live. Canoma stream. And then we got next week. I got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and I think I leave on Thursday for Streamer Awards.
Streamer Awards?
Yep.
Damn. You made it, huh?
Then I think I get back on Monday, and then everything's back to normal. And then Miss Tricky comes.
Steak one for rare, twice for medium, and three times for well done. Anyone who eats steak well done is, like, weird.
All right, let's start it. Oh, wait, let's move our stuff around to it's properly.
This is a mixer.
When are you writing your speech, bro? I don't have an outfit. I'm just going to wear what I wore last year.
Is there... Can we run?
Maybe shift.
What is this? Booking desk.
Oh. Wait, I should put some stuff, some table in here.
What is this? I don't know.
Alright, you ready?
Hold on. You want to be a chef or what?
You be the chef, I'll be the server.
Alright. Oh, then don't start it.
You need to set it so it's easiest for you to clean. You gotta clean it. You gotta wash the dishes.
You are washing this shit.
Bro, I can't serve them and wash the dishes.
I can cook and freaking wash the dishes. This is a door or it's a door? Oh, wait.
All right, well, hurry up. You can't? No, I fucking can't, bro.
How do I spin this?
Bro, what is you be doing?
Bro, I'm trying to fix this, man. Can you stop being mean to me? You grab this and this and that. Oh, let me just block this shit off. You don't need that. Here. Oh, so I'm washing. This is gonna be here. I don't know what this is. Alright. Alright, I'm ready.
How do we start?
Hold on. Alright, ready.
How do I start it? Hey K, hey K.
I think the
plate
should be here. Okay.
There we go. First day, bro. We got this.
Good luck.
Wait, don't cook them all too much.
Can you drop?
No, but like if you don't know what they want.
All right.
How do I like talk to them?
P.
P's not working.
Man, I don't know.
It's not working.
Oh. Okay. Rare, here we go. Rare is there. So let me know what they need.
Bro, I can't do the dishes.
No, just keep it there. I will do it.
He wants,
How do I cook? Oh.
He needs like, he wants his like well done.
Well done, all right. One well done and another one. Give it to that guy. Oh no.
Bro, hurry up. You suck at this, bro.
Bro, shut up. Oh no. Alright, don't take his order yet. Here.
I need a plate, dog. We don't have a plate.
Yo, why am I doing? Give it. Get the plate.
Zoyle. Right,
take the order.
Zoyle was so much better at this.
Okay, I just... Yo, what are you doing with the plate, man? Keep it in the dish air.
I can't put it in the dishwasher because there's one in there.
It's only one?
Recook that one. Double cook that.
I can't.
How do you cook?
Ready. Yeah, take it. Oh, to do any other stuff.
I think we're done.
Good? Okay, good shit.
Let's go.
This is my first time, alright? Chill out.
You gotta be fast, man. Like, I would bring the dishes in the kitchen with you. Put the kitchen in the dishes with you. No.
I know what to do.
We can get up.
This needs to be... This needs to be here, to be honest. This is so lame.
8 additional plates, I'm getting them.
Alright, yeah, get it. Alright, give me the big one. Keep the big one right here. Yeah.
That's where the door is.
Nah, fuck the door. I don't need the door.
Oh,
shit. What are you doing? Just keep it somewhere.
A counter. Frick.
Yeah, get the counter.
We don't have enough. We'll get it next time. Alright, start it up.
Hold on. Let me think. So you can put one more dishes here, okay?
Wait, I'm gonna move. Yeah, move that right there. Yep. Alright, start it.
Good. Alright. Oh, there's some stuff here.
We don't have enough money.
Research desk and sink. Oh, sink. Do we not?
We need $6 more dollars. You're right, my name is also Eric, and it makes me want to end myself. Nothing wrong with being named Eric, bro.
Alright, let's start it, okay? Alright, good luck, boy.
Start cooking. Make a medium and a well done.
One rare and one medium.
What would you gentlemen like?
Don't put it in plate yet. Alright.
Bro, no, they need two, like, the first ones. What are you doing, bro?
I'm gonna destroy you, I swear, you dumbass.
This is on you, bro.
You kept it.
Oh my god, we have no counters for this. No, stop, you're trolling. You're trolling. I don't have any counters. We lost. Bro, what are you doing? You just cooked a regular one? Just regular.
Take it.
Put it on a plate.
What do we need? One rare.
We don't have counters.
You're not telling me what.
We don't have enough counters. We have to get rid of these. Just make a...
No. Here we go, sir. My bad for the delay.
Oh, yeah, you have to help me. Hurry up. Put that on a plate. No, get the other one and put it on a plate, bro. Put it on the... Are you stupid?
No, hey, sir, here we go. Sorry for the delay. Get a dish. Get that dish, yeah. Get it. Oh no. Get the other one too.
Put the plates back where the clean plates are.
Yo, take his order. Get the
plate. I can't!
Take it. Oh man. What are you doing with the plate?
Bro, where? Okay, put it down. Can you throw it in the trash?
Nah, take the order, man. Ah, nah.
Just cook it once. Just cook it one time.
Yeah. Eric, don't fuck me, okay? Don't keep nothing in this.
No, you put it back.
We got this.
Oh okay. My God.
No. Listen. You see this desk?
Okay, hold on. Hit enter.
You see this? Please don't put nothing here. This is okay. My counter. You get your own counter.
What is the real unsecure mini kitchen? This is a counter. I'm gonna buy. There's a counter and a sink. I'm buying both.
Wait. There's tray stand. What is this? Hold to carry. This is good for you. You can take two items at a time.
Oh yeah, get that. Oh, it's 60 though.
Oh man.
I'm gonna get two sinks.
Sink is right here.
All right, we're good now.
Okay. Hold on.
Like you okay.
You really want it there?
You cannot mess up their orders.
What? You need to tell me what their order is. Hold
okay, I'll tell you. Just don't fuck it up. No, that means we can only see.
Yeah. We just take two and three. That's it. We don't need a lot of people ordering stuff. Yeah?
Okay. Start it.
This is good. Let's go.
But you're just staying there? I'm not.
Let's go.
This is my kitchen. Or my restaurant.
This is my kitchen. I'm the picky restaurant. Chef. This is my kitchen.
Hit K.
You hit K, man.
Just cook them both
once.
Don't put nothing here.
Now you can put the plate here. There.
Nice! Eat, jackass.
Alright, you need to wash that. Wash that and then get the people. Alright. I'm ready whenever you are. Oh, there, take it.
You can plate it for me, bro, you know that? Put it on a plate.
There.
Nice.
I can clean this, I didn't know. Alright.
I wanna make this dickhead wait. When you go to a restaurant, you wait like 5 minutes before they come to your...
Yeah. You're right. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna do one... Nah, that's not. Alright, I'm ready. Rare, take it. What does he want? I'm gonna do one rare.
Yep, all nice.
Well done.
Easy. Nice service, jackass. This is good service.
Oh my god. Here, take it. There. Take that. You already have it.
Easy, bro.
Good shit. We got this.
Let's go.
We got a star. Rating increase. Oh.
Add cherry pies and dessert. Players walk slowly when you're customers.
Yeah, that.
Add Twitch integration? What is that?
I don't know.
Like, you guys would be able to come, like, we could serve you?
Oh, yeah, I saw that. Yeah, do that.
We can't do that today. We'll not do it tomorrow. No. Do we need another counter?
Hold on. What is this I get?
Seats up to four. Ooh, another dining table.
Nah, we don't need a dining table. No shot. Candle box. Plate on table. To increase all their patience. Yeah, this one.
We don't have enough money, bro. We broke, huh? Oh. You actually hate us, bro? No, I do not.
We get research. How to pick up? Yeah. I'm gonna get this, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. And,
this might be my last one. I might have to go.
All right.
Maybe two more.
How do I put research it? Alright, I think this is there.
You are picky, bruh.
It's my kitchen. Fuck it, let's go. Wait. We only have to, we're ready. Let's go, brother. It came.
Hold on, a message word. Hit K, bro.
Alright. Chill out. You didn't need to yell at me.
Alright, here we go. Wait, why do I walk slowly next to these people?
I don't know. Maybe you're intimidated.
I'm scared as shit, bro.
Sure. Take his order. Oh, well done, okay. Oh, no, I don't have time. Alright, just keep it down.
You're dumb as fuck, buddy. What have I done that's dumb? Well done, please.
Well done, coming up.
Bro, who eats a well done steak?
That's what I'm saying.
Then cook another regular.
You mean rare? That's rare.
Oh yeah.
All right, here we go.
Motherfuckers eat so damn slow. I'll get the dishes. I'll get the dishes. You cook them. I'm sorry. How do you cook? Or how do you do the dishes?
Oh. All right, ready. Take them, boy. Alright, get their order. Okay, good.
I'm just gonna go ahead and serve them.
Is the last serve?
Yep.
What do they need? I'm coming. Hello, customer. Thank you for your money. Here you go.
Oh, hit O! Hit O!
Stop it, yeah! Now I'm edging him.
You dickhead, bro.
Why? Alright, you done?
Yeah, I gotta go.
Peace out.
I see you, man. Thanks for playing me today.
Yeah, you too, man. Thank you for having me. It was fun. Can you save this?
Yeah, I think it saves. Does it save?
Probably not. Alright, chat. Peace out. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure you tune in for tomorrow's stream as well. I heard it is gonna be epic. Ain't that right?
Yep. Chat, also, if you guys are alone when you watch the fights tonight, people offline chat do watch them all together. So if you're new around here and you want like a community to watch the fights with, everybody in here watches them and it's pretty fun. So, yeah. All right. I'll see you guys tomorrow, man. I'll see
don't
you boys.
Don't do what E-Money will not do. Do you not say that no more?
I do. Stay all black, right. And then what do I do? Peace.
What about the outro ending?
That's it.
Outro song.
I don't do outro.
You don't have
an
outro?
Not anymore.
Why?
I just quit doing it.
Why?
I don't know.
Man, play it. Play for today. Play the outro. And then turn off the cam. Play the outro. Alright,
see ya.
Love you. Eric, love you.
Love you.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time.